Hello everyone, and welcome to another Sons of Kojima Let's Endure. This time, Grand Theft Auto Vice City Stories, the redo. My name is Fred, and I am not muted this time, and I'm being joined by a felonious fig panel, some carjacking cocksuckers, some liable losers indeed. First of all, Mr. Bender.
Did someone say something? Was someone muted?
Mr. Red Red.
Yo.
Ms. Shadden.
Sorry, can you speak up a bit? I don't think I can quite hear you.
Mr. Torres.
Oh, where's Fred? I don't know what's going on.
And, of course, around this time, I would say the word...
He's actually muted.
Blank. He's dead.
All right, hello everybody.
All right, it's a theft of auto.
That I am very much looking forward to,
because we are. Oh man, we're gonna be telling stories about this.
Oh my god, I'm so
it's gonna be grand.
I'm not gonna be muted this time.
During the downtime, it really was.
Look how listen how excited he is.
And I decided to play all three of classic Grand Theft Auto.
The only thing that's gonna be muted is the audio. Because this is Grand Theft Auto.
And I did say at the time Grand that my absolute favorite out of all three of them was Vice City.
Hey!
Because of the design, right?
Finally, something we agree of.
Game design, just the atmosphere, the music, all that stuff came together. I really liked it, the story. I loved all the references to Scarface and stuff like that. I really, really enjoyed
it. Oh, don't talk about Phil and Scarface.
There were some really difficult parts of the game. So Vic, and of course this leads to the question, is it Vic Vance, one of the main characters of Grand Theft Auto Vice City that they're referencing here?
Isn't that like Lance Vance?
But I could be wrong. We'll have to see. Let's go ahead and start up Vice City Stories. Oh shit!
Oh boy. So I have not played this game.
I haven't either. But I have played Vice City.
I don't know who the hell that is.
Don't know who that is.
James Gandolfini. Oh shit. Already we got 80s music.
Oh my goodness, I sneezed. Very unprofessional. Oh man. Look at this.
Alright, already people are saying please lower the volume.
So tranquil.
Alright, I did.
Oh, the old
PC sounds.
It's amazing,
it's already lowered, but okay.
Dong.
Chef, please.
Chef, please.
Aha! Alright, so now we're finally in the options, which means we can actually try to get the game widescreen. Let's see if we can get it to work.
Get it nice.
Oh god! Okay. This again!
Is he gonna keep the trails on?
Really work.
What are the trails? Like, what does that do, actually?
Trails is, like, kind of like a motion blur type of thing.
See how we
So it's bullshit?
I always turn it off. I hate trails.
Ah,
oh, he's gonna stretch it by himself.
Yeah.
With the capture.
The beauty of XSplit. You can fuck that. With the video on the fly. There you go.
Wow, look at that.
Okay, some people are saying, hold on a minute.
Some people are saying,
press the PS button. Hold on.
Oh.
Maybe it is available. Hold on.
Well, who cares?
Oh, I can get it at wider settings? Screen? Aha!
You already got it to fit, though.
Aha!
Aha!
Aha! Aha, I see.
The widest of screens.
Okay, it's wide.
I take a big steamy dump.
Okay.
Just got off the freaking truck. The sergeant tells me to go get a package. I have to take a shit.
Okay.
Look at this guy. It's Phil. Hey, literally, it's Phil.
Oh my god.
You said you'd have some money for me.
It's Gary Busey.
Well, I ain't a bank. I don't have it on me.
So?
But I'll take you to it.
And fucking Gary Busey.
It's the guy I recognize.
Gary Busey's in the game.
Quick, get in Phil's truck.
Quick, Phil, tell us about Gary Busey's resume.
You're getting the hands? Oh, he's getting hands.
Fuck you. Oh, shit. He kicked him so hard in the balls, he went flying. That was great.
Fuck you. Jesus.
Oh, boy. Oh, assholes.
This is so early on.
Oh, come on.
Oh, my God.
There's no door. That's instant busted.
Yeah.
How the fuck do I get where I'm going? Are you kidding me? I think I went the wrong way. Where's the map?
Where's the map?
Lance says, Lance? Isn't Lance... one of the characters from Vice City, right?
Yes.
Maybe.
Oh.
Holy shit.
Ah. I only played this game 100 years ago.
Oh my God, what is this song?
I didn't know my dad was in this game.
Yeah. No mas.
Lance Johnson.
Yeah, that is a good question. What was he listening to in the fucking...
Egypt is the place
you cut out, Tyler.
This was a song?
What was he listening to in the 80s? Because this music is shit, like, he thinks.
Egypt. See the
one would imply it was acceptable
Egypt.
In the 80s. Egypt. Oh, Egypt, by the way.
Yeah.
Egypt. This fucking song Egypt. Sucks. Everyone hates this song. I don't know about the sunshine.
I think Phil was born in what, like 82 or something? Place.
What the hell's this song?
No, Matt said he's listening to Radiohead.
Ugh. Oh, here we go. Phil's wonderful taste in music.
Oh.
Have you been drinking? What do you think? Listen.
Oh, look, Phil's drunk again.
Oh, darn it. Drunk side Phil.
Alright.
Anyway.
No, Phil seems kind of stupid.
Yeah.
Kind of.
This was what, 2014?
How do you do this?
This was the summer of 2014 when he played it.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, this is still camcorder, Phil.
No, it's direct capture.
Okay.
This
work?
Is before bits, though.
This is like one of the first things he played. One of the first handful of things he played in Seattle.
Oh, I'm failing this mission. Oh, it's over here. Go!
No!
Oh, so this is back when Leanna was there.
No!
Such a cartoony, cutaway. No! Oh, boom.
Dude, 2014 was so long
ago.
That
was so close.
Feels like forever ago, dude.
I died. The place
back then,
I
you
died.
Didn't have Patreon.
Nope.
Of course they confiscated.
Back then he would shit on people that donations.
And then Phil told them, you are not allowed to go to the hospital.
Mm-hmm.
$2,000? Yeah, small bribe my dick.
Back in my hole. My dick.
Okay.
Then going backwards is faster. I can't move. What the fuck? I can't move.
What?
Going backwards is faster.
No!
You know, with Phil driving a forklift, I'm
faster. Yeah, do it backwards. Do it backwards the whole way.
Move.
Yeah, dude. Do it.
I can't move.
Fucked.
This is like,
look,
it's like a 3-year-old with a Tonka toy. Like,
he's
fucked.
Oh my God.
Can't move. Look.
He lost the mission in a forklift.
Oh my God, dude, it's almost full. It's almost full. There he goes. Do it backwards. Come on.
I'm stuck again on nothing.
Aw.
The fork of lift.
Oh, asshole.
Lift of
fork. Oh, hello.
Oh, here come the cholos.
The cholos.
What are you doing? Look at. Oh my God.
Oh God, stretching of the arm.
Oh my God.
I can't get the
hell's he doing?
I don't know what the fuck he's doing. Oh shit.
Shut
what the fuck? What the oh fuck? Shit! Oh fuck!
God.
Yo! They're beating up his gout foot.
Forgive me.
Oh shit! Oh my God.
Okay. Yeah. That cash register was asking for it.
I love the cashier that's just like, that's the regular Friday.
They just kick him in the balls. Oh my God, look at
it. Yeah.
Just like squaring them.
Yeah.
Oh, they're gonna kill him. Are you kidding me?
Dude, the animations,
oh,
though.
Oh, shit. I he got it. Did it.
This was a PSP game.
And no fucking
He's
health,
so
dude.
He's so fidgety. Oh, yeah, that's right.
Yeah, this is PSP converted to, ported to PS2.
Cuban music.
And he's playing it through PS3. Yeah, yama yama. Right?
Oh, park sideways, though. Park sideways.
Cultures.
He just said he was homo.
Not that there's anything wrong with that.
Nah, it's just not a Phil thing to do.
Alright, let's change the music.
The respect of other cultures is what
raining.
I appreciate.
Look, it's
about.
Raining while the sun is out and there's a clear sky.
Yeah,
that's never
possible.
Yeah. He's not. He doesn't go outside. He's never seen that.
Yeah, he doesn't know.
He doesn't know the rain exists.
He just knows what video game rain looks like.
Clouds. I love it.
To be fair, he did go outside when he did Project 7.
Yeah, but it was a clear day.
It was very similar to Vice City, but I feel like it's not the same. Like, they changed it.
The outside has changed.
Has some general, like, the hospital looks the same.
It can rain while the sun is out now.
I think they changed stuff.
Dude, that'll be, like, Project 7 years ago soon.
Hey, now. Let's give her a little conjugal visit.
Uh-oh.
When fun day comes. Fun day?
Hey.
Well, we're doing this on a fun day.
Breastfeeding. Come on, woman.
What's wrong?
Take those titties out.
Nothing. Oh my god, really?
He wants to watch her breastfeed.
That baby
get off to watching breastfeeding? Okay.
That baby's
a whole can of worms right here.
Pop those tatas out of there.
Oh, the comment though.
Yeah, that's not far off from what Phil paid.
Oh no.
Oh, I remember this shit. Oh my god.
You can't control for shit.
And it's on the grass, so it's like, oh my god!
What the fuck?
Are you
kidding me?
What the
fuck? I can't drive this at all!
I can't drive it at all!
It's a horrible hand signal.
I can't drive it at all! I can't drive it at all.
Look at him zigzag. It's like he's on ice.
But an ATV for him means basically a no terrain vehicle.
Yeah. Oh my god!
What the fuck? This thing is a piece of shit, dude.
It's a piece of shit.
It's a piece of shit.
Oh my god.
Dude, it's like
an all terrain vehicle. He can drive on terrain. Can't do it.
Oh my god!
Oh wow!
He can't. He cannot.
Oh, it's beautiful. It's beautiful.
All right, this is going to be the best tour ever.
This is not racing
ever.
Music.
Oh, my God.
Oh, good. Final lap.
Look at him slide.
He's throwing fishtails like crazy.
Mario Kart.
Fishtails no matter what you do.
Fishtails
no matter what. Does he think he's Bowser? What the fuck?
It's all that rain that he was complaining about earlier.
I'm not complaining. This is stupid.
It's raining. It's raining right now.
Did he miss
Holy
one?
Shit.
Phil, just drive backwards. It's faster.
Yep.
Oh my dude! I'm not even touching the
direction. It's awful.
I didn't have this much trouble with Rainbow Road. Like,
oh my god. Oh, there it goes! There it goes!
I think I'm gonna have to do this one again. I'm just saying.
I'm just saying.
Awful, oh my god, dude.
I can't take shortcuts.
He's in dead last.
Some people were wondering why we did this. I know exactly why we did this. It's for the donut!
Oh my god.
Doing fucking donuts.
Oh my god,
wow.
Fuck.
Oh my god. Let's endure Mario Kart right now.
No.
Let's endure this once a week, dude. Fuck. Let's do it every week.
Once a week.
Let's do this once a year.
Oh my god. Yo.
Oh, far away is his fan.
I love this I don't play so much. And the best part is I forgot it's all of it, so this is like fresh again.
Yep.
Well, it's been like 3 years almost.
A dead fucking end, guys.
It is good to hear Fred so happy.
Shows
this
oh
makes
my god.
Here we go.
I am officially happy.
Mm-hmm. And people in the chat are saying Silent Hill Redux. Just putting that out there.
He can't get in the car. He wants that specific car so bad. Oh, he's squaring up!
Square him up!
He's squaring up! Oh, the cops are there!
Yeah!
He busted you!
What the hell?
Okay. Everyone's just jittering like crazy. Was great.
That was the most ridiculous fucking game ever. Oh my god. Oh, shout out to Burnout.
The officers there will confiscate your weapons and take a cash bribe, so they took all my fucking weapons. That's nice.
Wait, they'll take a cash bribe? That's stupid.
Oh shit, Shad's rallying for that Silent Hill 2.
Yep.
Oh my god. Maybe we'll do it.
It's my money.
There's a lot of F's going on in the chat right now.
Completely ignored the cop.
Oh shit!
Wow!
You want to throw a grenade? No!
Throw a grenade!
Throw
a grenade! That's the new poorly made. Throw a grenade!
Throw a grenade!
Shit, there he goes! Yo!
Are you fucking serious?
Are you fucking serious?
Okay.
It's glitched! It won't let me get back in the fucking car, dude! It's glitched!
It's glitched!
I would like to reclassify this. This is Let's Enjoy.
This is... Oh my god!
What the fuck is this?
Jesus Christ, why?
Why would this
stupid
exist?
Son of a bitch, man.
Why did you think that would fit?
It's just a ramp. He'll just go up it, you know?
He's the car's not gonna fit.
God, I'm screwed. I'm not gonna
just do a kickflip over the gap.
Some other area. What the fuck is this?
I don't know if I can. This is some new area.
Is this just gonna be the entire video? He just refuses to go on the road.
Yeah.
At least he tries driving.
Yeah. No door.
Fresh, baby.
Oh, I remember being in the chat
shit.
For this.
Oh shit, DMC.
I remember being in the chat for this. This brings back some memories, man. This song would haunt him through the whole playthrough.
That's the way it is.
I thought this game takes place in like the early 1980s. How could he say this is the hottest song in 1993?
He said 83.
Huh?
Yep.
Let's go! Well, why does he always get run up on and hit before he reacts?
Because he can't block.
He's kicking the fuck out of him. Oh shit.
You did it, Vic. The whole damn caboodle's yours.
We didn't kill Marty, though.
Kill Marty? We didn't kill Marty. There we go.
Yeah.
we just ran
that's
him over.
That's how it's done.
Where the fuck is this
that's
guy?
That's how it's done.
Dude, he's going in circles.
I like how when you run people over,
oh my god, get
they're
off.
Like
what
flat.
The fuck, man? I was about to finally catch him.
Here he goes.
Where the fuck is this
dude,
guy?
Dude, the bikes are his fucking bane.
Can't catch him. Look how far away he is now. What the fuck is this?
Don't go up the ramp.
What's he driving, a fucking jet?
He's driving a jet. There you go. Mashing triangle for some reason.
There's no time.
Oh, the time!
10 seconds?
The time!
What?
10 seconds?
Are you serious? This is insane! This is insane. The time all the way across the entire fucking map to get it. That is dumb shit. Are you kidding me? That makes no sense at all. Are you serious? That's the second fucking mission of repossessing? That seriously makes no sense. You have to go all the way across the fucking map, chase a guy on a bike, and drive it back? That's mission two.
Wow.
Wait a minute, now the bike's right next to you. What? How is it? What the fuck?
What?
Why'd they make it so much
easier
now?
Yeah, his cars always are.
Get off the bike, you fuckhead.
You fuckhead.
There we go. Fuck you.
The timer's still a thing. Oh no, God, he took
what the fuck? What the fuck? Get up! Are you fucking
And he took
serious?
It back and he's gone.
He's long gone.
He got gone.
This is bullshit.
This is bullshit.
The guy just got knocked off a fucking bike and he's perfectly fine.
He's perfectly fine. Oh, there he goes. He's flaunting that bike in his face, too.
Fuck
look at
you.
That. Fuck you! Oh, he's still alive!
Now we're sure he's not gonna get up.
Damn it. Oh shit! Yeah! Yes!
Oh my god, a cop! Wow.
Fucking cop!
Wow, you caught me! I lost all my fucking weapons. Oh my god. These repo missions suck dick. That is fucking stupid.
There's a random cop!
Wasn't that Phil's thing in every Grand Theft Auto? He just reloads the save after he fails.
God. Yeah.
That is
to push himself farther away from the mission.
Oh, yeah. The other thing is random cops coming out of nowhere. Fucks him over.
Now's my cue to come out of nowhere with a shotgun.
Cholos, huh? They're kicking his ass, dude.
They're kicking him in the balls.
Squaring up with them.
God damn it.
God damn it. He's shooting the shelf.
Those bullets, though.
He's shooting the shelf.
Dude, they didn't die. They won't die.
They won't die.
The guy wouldn't die.
The guy wouldn't die.
These guys infinite fucking ammo.
Can't you even die right?
He's gotta stay there.
He's just relaxing.
Did it come up there and die for you?
He'll shoot me if I move.
He's fucking
just relaxing.
Stuck. Oh my god.
Have a nice day.
Waste all of it, do it.
Continue to shoot through the market.
There's glitch!
There's multiple dudes!
Oh my god. I'm gonna fuck your ass! Oh shit, everybody's out to fuck him up, dude.
What? I don't wanna do that.
Everybody's out to fuck him over.
Oh, come on! How the fuck do I get over there? What the fuck is this?
You are well off the beaten path.
Oh my god, I'm fucking dying, dude.
The dead end! Come
We're
on,
like a
man.
Half hour in, and I'm
dead.
Dead I don't know if I can do this. Maybe it's a good thing I was muted last time.
Who designed these fucking roads? How do I get over there? Seriously.
Who designed these roads?
Here they come.
You're gonna have to fuck the city planner after that
here
one.
They come.
You know, they're still damaging the store. You
now
could
somebody
do
leave
something
the store.
About it.
Outside the store, leave the store. What do I do?
Like, that bar is not going up.
Yes, it's dead. Oh, wrong place.
What?
He went to the ammunition.
Oh my god, come on, man! The dickhead turned into me.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, I got a red light. He was at a full stop.
He gave you a little push.
What? I hit nothing.
Dude, the street
light. Oh, there, never oh my god, now the cops run me over.
Yeah, but that cop car hit you.
Come on!
Cops run me over for one star.
That was
fucking pussy.
That was a little weird.
Yeah. The cops run me over for one star.
I just
star.
Protected this store, too.
Yeah. Yep.
Where the fuck is this one?
Phil, you got a one-star review.
Not far away.
Jesus Christ,
this area
dude. I'm so dead.
Oh my gosh, so much driving.
I'm not going to make it.
Back here. Oh,
you can do it.
I'm not going to make it.
You'll be all right.
Get inside.
Come on, Fred. It's less than
joy. He's stuck.
I'm stuck. I can't move at all. Dude, I'm stuck. I can't get on the bike and I can't move. Oh my god.
Dude, look at him. He can walk again.
How does he manage this crap?
Well, to be fair, this is a fucking shitty PSP game.
Oh, fuck. Bullshit.
Bullshit.
He's driving into the cop. You saw that?
How? The fucking pole is thinner than the bike.
We should just
make it an Olympic sport as to how far Phil's body goes when he hits a fucking street lamp.
Yes. The street lamps are thinner than the bike.
You have to try to line something up that well.
Oh, he's in a wheel. Oh my god. Oh
I
shit.
Can't fucking get up and pick
the one power twins.
Yeah, you got him.
Cocksuckers.
God damn
it. They look like my They look like
whoa,
my
whoa, I fucking flipped it. Oh, there's more!
more of them.
What the hell icon is this over here?
Yo. I'm telling you, this is one of the best playthroughs Phil's ever done.
Rampage.
Two cholos. 25
oh,
cholos.
Oh, Rampage.
He gets instant karma so many times. It's hilarious.
Dude, that arm is insane right now.
What the fuck did you see that? Holy shit.
Come on.
That is some fucking trespasser.
A crowd of
right
cholos. It's a crowd. It's a crowd of cholos.
The crowd.
Is it okay if I say cholo because it's saying it in the game?
It's the descriptor. That's the name of the game, so they're cholos.
Okay, alright. It's good to make sure. I'm Australian. I don't know what's okay and what's not.
Oh my god. People in the chat say they're crying of laughter. I can't even fucking... I'm dying. This is so good.
I mean, you guys are the real troopers.
Oh my god. Tell me, chat, was this not a fucking good idea?
Oh fuck.
Sometimes I have good ideas.
The best you've ever had, sir.
Oh my god.
It's like
oh god,
he shot Lance!
What? Did
he
shoot
Lance? He killed this killed Lance! Fuck? He's dead right after.
I was killing everyone.
You were killing the person you weren't meant to.
Fuck you. I
should. I should call this Let's Enjoy. Let's Enjoy Vice City.
Wait, are you telling me Phil just killed my dad?
Yes, he did. Lance Johnson.
Like, I did something wrong.
Faggot.
Oh, there he goes again. There's Lance.
You guys left.
Payaso!
Are you fucking kidding me? Someone threw the fucking cover and killed me. What the fuck?
You were out of the open!
This is a pain in the ass is what this is.
Pain in the ass.
Look,
this
is look, my left arm is still in cover, ergo my whole body is in cover.
My
full of
toe
shit,
is in cover.
My weapons to get them back.
Yeah.
Seriously.
Real Luigi, I hear what you're saying.
He's gotta pay so much money to get his weapons back.
Mission. Seriously.
Seriously.
Do you know what sucks? I'm gonna have to, in like 20 minutes, go pick up my kid. I'm gonna miss so much of this.
Just do it on your phone.
One guy left. He's gonna fucking kill me, watch
it on your phone.
I love my baby.
He's gonna kill me if I go around the car.
I will.
Just call it a favor, have someone else pick her up.
The cop showed up. Yep. What the fuck? If I go around there, I'm going to die.
Rage-inducing BS continues.
Tell her to get in trouble and the cops will give her a ride home.
Stop.
What did I say?
What did I say?
Full of shit. This mission is fucking
bullshit. I wasn't paying attention, Phil. What did you say?
If I run out there to kill those guys quick, I'm gonna get killed quick, and Lance will get killed. If I hang back and protect Lance, there's always one guy that stays over there, and I can't get to him. Oh god! Oh! Now how is that my fault? The car got stuck, and we took insane damage. Now I'm gonna beat this part. We're not. We're not gonna beat this part. We're gonna take more damage because of bullshit
god.
Like that.
That's just the way it is.
These archaic Grand Theft Auto games will bring you over.
It's like that.
That's it. The car's about to blow up. I'm done.
I've been listening to a lot of hip hop music lately.
That's my fault.
That the car decided to pull ahead of us, get stuck on our car, and blow up. Yes, that's my fault.
God.
Would you perhaps say that fucking car blocked you?
Fucking car! Dude, what is your problem?
Stood in the fucking way!
He stood in the way! Fucking Lance blocked me!
Can't shoot him!
Fucking Lance! He can shoot him!
Oh my god. Get the fuck out of here, Lance. Run.
Oh my god.
Oh god, no, I remember this.
Can't see.
No, they're gonna rumble, alright.
What's happening?
He's stuck.
Lance did not like
Lance blocked
his car.
Fucking car! And Lance blocked me!
The game's glitched!
Fucking both blocked me.
Get out of my way.
He's stuck.
Oh, game is glitched.
He's fucking since glitched.
Are you fucking serious? The game is glitched.
How did he do it?
I'm stuck and I can't fucking
move. Completely blocked this out.
He's stuck.
Out of fucking way, you stupid son of a bitch.
Fucking both blocked me.
Wow.
Fucking car.
Look.
Shoot at me, I can't move. The game is glitched. I can't
he's
move.
He's so mad.
Oh god.
He's trying so hard. Oh, he's punching him. He's punching him. Ah, he killed him.
He deserves it.
He deserves it.
What just happened?
What just happened?
Oh my god.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Oh my
what?
God.
This is insane.
Wow.
I want to bring attention to Phil's fucking testicles dropping. I don't want rampage.
This is insane.
Look at this. I don't think they dropped so much as retreated into his body.
That was the most DSP sequence I've ever seen. He got blocked.
Right.
He killed the fucking escort. He started a mission accidentally, and then he died. That was the most Phil sequence ever.
Forget who said it. Phil should be a playtester because he finds problems no other human being would find.
Fuck Phil.
Oh no, he's gonna put the fire out.
Oh god.
Okay, how can you fuck this up? Let's find out.
I hope my dad.
That's Phil's bar. That's Phil's bar of the future. Girls going down.
The girls are dying.
My dad used to be a volunteer firefighter, so this is hard as fuck to watch.
Yeah, that's how he put the fires out, right? That's what he did.
It's not working at all.
It's not reaching them.
It's not. Fucking car. Fucking.
Go near the fire.
What are you doing, Phil?
Almost like.
They're dead.
It's almost like most of the fire.
Oh my god, that's gruesome as shit. They fucking come out.
Oh. It's almost like most of the fire was inside the building.
That's so gruesome, dude. She came out all burned alive.
Delightful.
That's delightful.
Ridiculous. That's the worst fail screen ever. Saves them from
so
burning
funny.
To death.
Oh.
Again, Phil's reaction to woman being immolated. Oh, delightful.
Immolated.
Not working.
He doesn't like immolators. Remember? He hates immolation.
What the fuck, dude? I'm spraying.
Oh my god, it doesn't work.
It doesn't work.
It's not even aiming at the fire.
It doesn't
the
work.
The top of the building, which you can't reach.
It doesn't
shoot high enough.
It doesn't work.
Academic definition of spraying and praying.
It doesn't work.
It's showing the steam on the fire,
it's
but
showing,
the fire's not going out.
It's showing the steam on the fire.
Wow, what a crashing. Good job, guys.
Good job, Rockstar.
It doesn't do anything.
Oh, does he not get how fires work? Aim at the base of the flames. Oh my god.
There you go. There. See?
Wow.
Oh, look, it's going out. Oh, that was so close. Is he going to do it?
Oh my god.
He got it.
I had to spray the bottom, not the arrow. I had to shoot down.
Yeah.
Again.
Oh god, how a fire works.
Enid.
Again, I hope my dad never watches this video.
Yeah,
he was a volunteer firefighter, it's hard to
show him. Show him that
you
segment.
You tell your dad that he's a damn hero. And that.
Show him that segment
Fred,
and see what he says.
Fred, will you do that for me? Tell
I
your dad he's a goddamn
that,
hero.
I may
Come
do
on,
that.
Get
now.
Out of here.
That's what makes that shit hard to watch.
Brad, promise me you'll say some random internet girl said that you're a hero. Because anybody that does that job is.
The freaks come out at night.
He's retired now, but he might come out of retirement after watching
yeah,
that.
Yeah, but I'm just saying, can you please tell him from me? Somebody he doesn't know. I think that he's
What's he doing?
Here's Phil's strategy. Ram the car to death with your almost on the verge of explosion car.
Yeah. And then Phil will kill the man with the exploding car.
Yeah. I got something to say to
all other radio stations. What the fuck? Dude, what do I do? I already scared him away. What do you want me to do now? He won't stop driving.
Won't stop driving.
I scared him away. Dude, he's driving away so fucking slowly. Will you just get next to him and pop the strap?
Nope. Just hit him.
I can't stop him and
I
don't
know what to do. Or just give him a tail of fish.
What the fuck? Tell me what to do, you stupid game.
Tell me what to do. There's an arrow over him. There you go.
There you go.
Okay.
She's white
trash anyway. There. Motherfucker.
Don't talk about Leanna like that, though. That's very upsetting.
Yeah, that's very rude.
What, fish?
No, she's white trash anyway.
Oh.
Oh, there's Phil's stressometer.
No, that's not accurate. That stress is really low.
Well, it's gonna go up as the month goes on.
This
is Phil's stressometer on September
4th. Wow. Whoa.
Oh my
god, that was
wow.
That barely launched like a
son of a bitch. His heart gave out. That's Phil when he gets a copyright strike.
They barely touched me.
Oh, the song that inspired Blue Monday from Orgy. Yeah.
My heart. Please,
duh.
I don't have my medication.
My heart.
Oh, maybe and then tough Phil to take him to the hospital? That doesn't end well.
This is... Yeah, he's not allowed to go to the ER.
He's having a tizzy.
Oh.
Uh-oh, is that getting out of Immediately gives out.
What the fuck?
I like his reaction. Immediately gives out.
Are you serious?
Gives out.
What do you want me to fucking do, man?
Immediately gives out.
Okay.
What the fuck do they want me to do?
Okay. His heart came out.
Try actually driving like you're driving in real life instead of driving in a video.
The game cheated.
Oh my god.
Look out for the Chogo cars.
They're circling him. Like a shark circling its prey.
Oh, I'm done.
I'm done. Get out of the van.
Come on. I didn't do anything wrong.
I didn't do anything wrong. Yeah,
just
that dude's about to pull him. Yep. Boom.
A ton of them, they're all fucking shooting me. Of course, I fucking the van blew up.
What are you shooting at?
Shoot the guy right next to you, you dumb.
Oh, the cops! Yeah!
Oh my fucking god!
Instant busted!
Instant busted!
How stupid is that? How fucking stupid was that?
Phil is such a tard.
Seriously.
Oh my god.
How does he pull this shit off?
Like a band-aid.
That was incredibly
immediately.
Stupid. What? Let me buy my guns. What the fuck? They took it away. They won't let me buy my guns back. They took it away.
Yeah, that tends to happen. When you get busted.
I can't even buy my guns back.
They rob you of the ammunition.
He's got He's robbed of the firearms.
I can't even get my guns back. They confiscated them.
Aww.
Yeah, they're the police.
They took the icon away before I could.
Yeah, don't you know he gets busted by the cops and just keep all your weapons?
Every Grand Theft Auto game.
No, Rat. Every time you get busted, you're supposed to keep all your weapons. That's the law.
Oh my god.
That was like seven bugs fucking piggybacked on top of each other.
Seven bugs. Dude, why did you jump out? What the fuck was that?
I'd like to think driver.
He was
like the driver just kicked him out.
Yeah, he was complaining about his guns the whole way there. He said, "Get the fuck out."
Damn, we can upgrade to medium venture. Let's do something.
Oh, small time business.
Oh,
hold on.
A high roller.
Where's the adult business?
That's not good enough for Phil.
High roller.
Phil's a high roller.
Yeah, Phil's a loan shark. There you go.
Was a loan shark.
I didn't even know I owned this building. Let's go develop it. We'll do a medium time prostitution.
Let's go develop my
medium prostitution.
House.
More money. I need more money.
Prostitution.
Guys, Bill needs more money.
I need more money.
You need to talk about his.
Oh my god, again!
Hallway!
And there's the fucking rampage.
I want to do a rampage mission. I want to get the fuck out of here.
I don't want rampage.
He's gonna, get it accidentally, watch.
Oh god, no.
What the fuck?
Now he's gonna get it.
No, he's stuck.
Thank you. God damn this game.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
What are you doing?
What the fuck is going on?
The song repeatedly running over
sexual
the
sexual healing.
What a mission.
This song is perfect.
What a mission.
Yo, he's about to get that sexual healing.
He's completely stuck.
No, he's not. It's Phil.
He's stuck.
He'll give it to himself.
Well, I was gonna say this. Self.
Yeah, he's like Roadhog. He can heal himself.
All the time. Make me think
he's like Roadhog in that he's fat.
What are you gonna do? Get out of the car? Shoot the car? I don't know. I don't know what to do.
This is insane. There's legs.
Oh, is, there he goes.
Oh, God, he's
away. He's getting away now.
The nice.
What the fuck? This car just won't stop fishtailing.
You're in the grass.
Stop it.
Yeah.
Huh.
Nah.
Okay, this way.
Grass surface is the same as asphalt.
Fucking grass.
So I here said, kiss my asphalt.
Ooh.
Well. Right. Kind of wonky. Enter the ship to find Lance.
Are you going to do it? There you go.
God, the camera's like awful.
It's okay.
It says there's contraband here, but I don't see it. Where is it?
Where's the contraband?
Ignore the pink
it's just
arrow.
Or maybe it's around the corner?
Completely ignore the pink arrow.
This is a shortcut to hell.
Damn, you these guys don't even react to getting shot.
There you go. What's that white arrow with the rotating box? Don't tell me
he's ladder. Where's this contraband? It claims it's right here. It
don't tell me.
Huh?
You guys, he doesn't see it.
Oh my god, I almost got stuck. Are you kidding? There's one
there
piece.
You
how did he not see that? What?
Where's the fucking contraband?
Where's the contraband?
Da, 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 da.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy.
Da, da, oh, boy. Da, 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 da. He's at the White Swallow. Oh, Stallions,
with a,
that's right.
With
fighting
the village with a chainsaw.
Well, they're he's about to get gangbanged. They're fucking me up!
We did end up in the- Oh,
shit! Oh, fuck.
Damn, that's a lot.
That's a lot. Oh, shit!
Motherfucker!
It's a lot of dudes.
Uh-oh.
Kick it up!
Yo, the village people.
Come on, Lance, get the fuck in the car!
Nope, nope, they're gonna get his ass out of there too! Oh shit! Oh shit!
No.
Oh, they got him!
What?!
Ooh!
Kick it up!
You little
bitch,
move!
No!
Shoot the murderous civilian.
Uh-oh, they got the straps too now.
Alright, Lance got in. He put me on
Lance
the
got
the
in.
Fuck,
he dragged them over.
They're gonna kill his ass.
You really?
Dude, I can't get away.
I can't get away.
Yeah, no, there's like three people next to your car.
Just right kill here. Them.
Fuck he's not just gonna drive away.
Don't shoot Lance!
There's no
oh
door!
My God.
There's no door! There's no door! They took the door off!
Shoot
the pedestrian!
Shoot Lance!
Now the cops are after us and they shot a pedestrian.
Oh, please, cop! Please, a cop, please! On that fucking non-existent door. Aww.
That would have been amazing if they ended with a cop, though.
Fucking Phil.
Whoa.
In the chat, Ben's here.
Oh my
ASP
god.
Versus the Dax on Vox.
Yeah.
I know who's
no!
Oh man, why are we messing around?
Uh oh. There goes Lance. Boom.
Oh my god, he stayed in the car. He stayed in the car and the car exploded.
You stayed in the car several times during Godfathers. I don't want to hear it.
He stayed in the car and died. What the hell?
What the
what a
hell?
Dumbass.
I don't appreciate Phil killing my dad over and over.
I know.
I gotta drive a little bit better.
Your dad didn't even have you yet at this point.
Well,
you would have never existed.
Yeah.
The car already
stayed in the car.
Destroyed.
And then the whistle theme would have never been ruined by you. So actually, I support this.
Is that an endure we can do? Like, let's loop the whistle theme for like 2 hours and then
crank. Yeah, have fun. That's one where I'll be mysteriously muted.
then you'll be muted.
And my volume will be muted too.
Holy fucking shit!
Will be. Are you fucking kidding me?
Fuck. Run like fuck, Phil.
I have no guns!
I have no guns!
What do I do?
He lost his weapons.
They took my guns with the metal detector, dude.
Yes, they did, at the airport.
I have no guns, I can't fight these guys. Fuck. How the fuck do you do this with no weapons?
With a lot of patience.
I gotta go back to the freaking metal detector, I think.
Oh my god.
I have to go back through the metal detector.
You can, I forgot this was an older GTA, so you have to mash to run.
Well, yeah. Okay, all the way back.
I was wondering why I heard, like, button mashing.
Better fucking be here.
It better
you,
be
you
here.
You still gotta do that in newer GTA.
It's gone!
He ran
all my stuff is gone!
Oh, my stuff!
They despawned my fucking weapon!
They despawned!
They despawned?
Are you kidding me? They despawned my weapon!
Despawned!
I have no way to fight these guys now.
Convocation.
They
that's the new buzzword. Despawned.
Despawned!
I'm a million miles away from
and then he leaps down the escalator.
Fucking bullshit.
I'm gonna have to steal
this guy
car,
shot me and I
north,
despawned.
Shop,
it's bullshit.
Buy guns and armor, come all the way back. That's the only thing I can do. Yeah.
You really think people are just gonna leave guns lying around in an airport?
Of course, mine.
Gotta let it go. Another love, TKO.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, definitely gonna need the body armor.
I need this thing I already have.
Micro SMG. There we go. That
you can't afford it.
Phil sees that about everything.
But
PS4 Pro.
Oh, you can't afford
Xbox
this.
One X.
Cannot afford this.
It replaced
browser subscription.
Slot. It wasn't. Fuck.
4K TV.
Ass medicine.
You see that?
No way. Oh my god.
Oh, I thought it would explode. Damn,
that was a, that was no. It was an improvised grenade.
All the bridges are open.
He
now.
Meant to do that.
It was a pinpoint grenade.
Escobar International.
I remember this island from Vice City.
Oh yeah? Everything was part of Vice City.
Yes.
All of this is Vice City, Phil.
Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck.
Oh fuck.
Oh fuck. This is the first island. Well, not island, but section.
Dude, this island annoyed the shit out of it. It's too many hills.
Yeah, I guess. But it brings back warm memories.
Of being in.
What the fuck? Oh god! Oh fucking shit, get out of the car! Oh my god, Lance died again. He's too stupid to get out of the car!
Damn.
Why is Lance so fucking stupid?
Why does Phil understand?
I'm gonna go pick up fucking Lance again.
Slander in your papa.
You blew up in his car. Complete idiot.
I feel like Lance is safer in the car than with Phil.
What
Lance is
the
safer
right
staying
enemy?
At home.
Yeah.
Oh, the zombie movie.
No, I can't hit this one. It's glitched.
It's glitched. I can't hit him.
Those are Phil's patrons trying to escape.
Awesome. Fuck, I went the wrong fucking way.
They're giving him ideas for the Halloween marathon costume.
Oh my god, it's a fucking dead end. What the fuck is with
stop
the
stop going
of the
in the back streets.
Bullshit.
Yeah, well, how does he end up in the back streets all the time?
Because he always thinks he can find a fucking
the
shortcut.
Is this
like,
sucks.
I played the, when I played Vice City, I never
sucks.
Went back. I had to actively try to get this back street.
I'm in the wrong area. What the hell's this?
Hey, by the way, Phil, those aren't roads.
Holy fuck. At the last checkpoint at the right speed.
Oh.
What? What?
Okay. What the fuck?
What?
Okay, damn
shot of whiskey?
Of
what?
What?
Oh my god, it's in the. I can't get out of here now. I'm stuck in the fucking yard because you can't jump over fences in this game, and the map is a piece of garbage. It doesn't tell me how to get out to the fucking street.
Well, what do you want the game
oh
to do?
Lord.
Just
see,
know.
Phil, GPS had not been
asshole.
Invented yet.
And what does he expect the game to do? To just know that he wants to leave that area? What the hell is going on?
Yeah, I don't think. Die. I don't know.
You're about to be wasted. I
can't.
It won't let me fucking shoot him. Fast cars, fast women. Vice City, baby. Oh, oh shit, where am
oh,
I?
Oh shit.
What the hell is this? Oh! Oh
yeah! Oh, darn.
I'm surprised that car is still holding together. There's no doors.
There we go.
I know this song from either Ghostbusters 1 or Ghostbusters.
Woo! A nice flip. Oh god!
Wow.
Oh, oh there boy. It goes.
It says L2. It doesn't work.
We're going oh god. To kick it up right now. This okay. one.
I can't do- so oh, here we go.
Your name is Sven Johansson. Huh?
How do you zoom?
Do you think how do you that's zoom? Your
Swedish asshole? Wait there a minute. Go.
Are you gonna send me somewhere cold?
Take a photo of Martinez. What? What's going on? Oh, I remember this pier from Vice City.
Oh, no shit.
The fuck? I can't.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
It's almost like this game takes place in Vice City or something, god. But. Yeah.
Where would you get that idea from?
I don't know. It's a crazy idea I had.
I know.
I tried to do it. It didn't work.
I tried to do it.
This makes me mad.
Is Fred muted again for real?
Oh yeah.
What the fuck? Oh my god.
I wanted to troll. I wanted people to think I was muted.
Oh sorry.
I just got to the point and it wouldn't let me do it. I was pressing the button and it's
you know
says,
if you
no,
keep
you
crying
fail.
Wolf when you're actually muted, oh, we're just not gonna God. Say anything.
I know, then people are gonna think it's a fucking joke.
I fucking drive all the way back and do all that shit again.
Great.
Damn it.
How dare he cry
fuck
Wolf?
It's a piece of crap. Suck my dick. I can't rap. Fuck this stupid.
Oh, I remember that driveway.
I'm not
suck
city.
My dick.
The fuck
I can't rap.
Oh my god, I can't be allowed to do this again.
Bamboozle!
Oh, stupid vision! The mission sucks my dick! The mission really sucks!
Yeah.
I gotta go all the fucking way back to Martinez Island, too. Look at this. All the fucking way back.
Oh, I remember that ramp from Vice City.
Come on! Fuck!
Fuck!
It sucks, it's so fucking long, man. Stupid fucking backtracking sucks dick.
Yep. Again, these are older Grand Theft Auto games. They're not gonna drop you at the objective when you fail.
Come on, you dick.
Jeez. Oh.
Who the fuck's shooting?
Again?
I better get the boat you promised.
We're going to pick it up right now. Okay, so your new name is Sven Johansson.
Phil, eh? Photo.
Sven, do you think I
did he actually take it?
Wait a minute, are you gonna send me somewhere cold?
Look at this guy.
I took the photo!
I took the photo!
I already did!
No, but it wasn't good enough.
Oh my god, no way.
He got blocked.
What the
it's
fuck?
No good.
Dude, I took the photo 40 times!
40?
Well, fuck this game! What the fuck? I took 400 fucking photos! 400
first it was
photos!
400!
Like, I have big ones, small ones, pictures of their fucking dicks, and it doesn't count!
Pictures of the dicks!
Fuck! Come on, man!
Pictures of their dicks.
You've gotta be joking! What a stupid fucking mission! Fuck this fucking bullshit! Fuck!
He's like getting exhausted from his own complaining.
Wow. Now the game's mocking me with like that.
It's like that. That's the way
it's like
it
that.
Is.
It the is. Game fucked your ass. It's like
this
that.
The game fucked your ass.
You got dick in the butt. Did you like that? That's my cock in your ass. It's like that.
Well, oh.
That's the way it is.
Okay.
All right. That got sexual.
Two cocks up my fucking
well,
ass.
Say, In general, this one has been a lot easier than both Vice City Stories and San Andreas. I think those games have put me to a new level of rage when I played them. This one hasn't been that bad, but a couple missions like this one.
Famous last words.
To accomplish what they want me to do with relative ease. Not that many problems.
Yep, not that many problems, except Martinez not being in the frame properly.
Are you kidding me? Oh my god!
And he sails away.
Oh, that ship sailed.
I took two fucking photos.
I took two fucking photos. Oh, he was spotted.
This is insanely stupid.
Yeah, shoot the floor.
Are you kidding me?
You got a nice suit on there.
Oh my god.
Is he supposed to... That's a fucking ridiculous suit.
This is just
suit.
The dumbest fucking
you don't like it?
By far.
You know, it's not exactly what I would wear.
It's the ketchup and mustard motif.
It's like the way Tyler says you don't like it, like he's wearing this.
For you,
yeah.
It's not.
Oh, now he's dead. Now he's fucked.
Oh, that's right. Change.
Oh, that's right.
I forgot you could swim in this one.
Oh my god.
Huh. That's actually amazing.
Yeah, post.
I will be back in a few minutes. I have to go.
No, I'm on a vigilante mission.
I'll
what?
See you all soon.
What? Am I on a vigilante mission?
Good luck.
I don't want
it's a
this.
Mobile car.
VCPD.
Yep.
Oh my god.
Normal car. It's sports car.
That suit looks like something Hulk Hogan would wear.
I don't want to drive back to Martinez's mansion. I don't fucking care about it enough.
It's a Hulkamania suit.
I'm not driving back there. I don't give a
fuck. It's probably legitimately
called. Is he just gonna walk there?
No.
He's not gonna drive, so he's just gonna walk?
If I blow up the car, how do you fucking aim with this weapon? How do you just
is he gonna kill
with the camera, take a picture of it.
I can't do anything,
just
look.
Just call and tell me why you rock the most.
What's his plan? What is he trying to do?
The worst mission in the game, basically.
Oh, radio off.
Oh, is he avoiding copyright?
I don't care. I don't want to drive back.
I don't want to drive back.
Well, then, I guess the game's over.
Yeah, I guess that's it then.
I have no explosives, so I can't kill myself.
I can't kill myself.
That's a fucking quote.
I can't move.
That's a quote.
Damn. I'm just fucking done.
I have no explosives. I can't kill myself. He's trying to kill himself.
It's ridiculous.
Why would I want to do the mission again? It's fucking bullshit. It sucks, it's the only mission available. Like, why aren't there other mission arcs? No,
I can't kill myself.
Mission arcs.
Mission arcs. How many mission arcs does he have?
I said one.
I don't want to see them again. No.
No.
No. I don't want to do this mandatory mission.
I don't
no.
Do it again.
Oh.
Why
shit.
Me?
The lack
Why
of music
me?
And the complaining is like really good.
Yeah. Why me? Just kill me. Full
just
disclosure,
kill me.
Everybody. This is it's a brand new day. If you've watched the previous videos of this playthrough,
it's a new day. Yes, it is.
It's like nighttime, and he just started playing again.
It's like nighttime, and he's still doing it.
It's like nighttime, and he's now doing it.
Go to Lance's apartment to collect Brian Forbes' DEA ID. Why do I have a 4-star wanted level? What the fuck? Why do I have a 4-star wanted level? What is this?
Because that car is not street legal.
I have no idea what's going on. When did this happen? I'm gonna go to a paint and spray. What the fuck? What? Nobody doesn't touch them. What are you talking about? Level. I don't know what happened. That car was hot or something.
It's still
a
car.
At a 4-star wanted level. Whoa, baby. Holy
it's
shit.
It's like it's the first time Phil's seen us.
Whoa, those thing. PSP. Graphics.
No, he went to the bordello.
Why are people getting turned on by virtual women?
High roller drugs, do it.
Especially PSP level.
High roller drugs, baby. Alright, it's under construction. They can start selling drugs out of there now.
Phil's wasting more money. Phil's wasting more money. So it's like his real life then.
Ooh.
Dude, the fucking
dead?
Wheelie.
Did he just hit a guy and did a wheelie? Oh, he hit a fucking lamp.
How the cops after me? Are you fucking serious?
Yeah, you ran someone over.
Oh, I can't kill this guy.
Just hit the cut, that helps.
This guy will not die!
No, you can't keep the vehicle.
No, you can't keep the vehicle! Damn, he meant it. Oh, he's squaring up too, look at this. Ooh, whip his ass in the balls!
Right in the
He's running from him and he's got a gun. He's running away from him.
Yeah, he takes a different car.
He ran from him.
How the fuck do I get over there, dude? What is up with these roads?
That's not a road! That's a back street!
I can't target them!
These are streets, though!
So what's why wrong with taking the back street?
Why are they...
Yes! Yes, yes!
Oh, no,
oh he took
god.
The door off! Oh shit, he's fucked! Yeah!
Oh my god, that makes no sense! I'm driving away!
No, you weren't.
He purposely took the door off so he can fucking arrest him.
He's very slowly getting away.
That is the most fucking... That is the most clever police officer ever. He fucking knocked the door off.
I love how he was just beating the shit out of him and then he's now arrest him.
The best part about him getting busted is he loses even more money.
Yeah, and you can't get those weapons back.
What the fuck are the cops are after me?
Yes!
Fuck!
Yes!
No boy!
Oh, here we go. Aw, damn it.
I fucking missed him? Oh my god, I couldn't stop the car. Yo, hit him
What's the brake button?
Watch this.
Is that where I take a 10-minute break? Get some drinks?
Here, watch this, guys.
Get a sip of drink, maybe?
Take a sip of drink?
Nice. Oh my god, this fucking car!
Your tires are fucked! Do you not know that?
So I'm gonna lose my speed.
Does he not realize his tires popped on the right side?
It just means the car should be lighter.
Yeah. Tell more fuck now. Let me tell you one thing. Oliver, you can try your fat ass. Egypt. Badass!
Dude, he couldn't even knock the dude off the bike.
You're not even hitting them! Your car is ruined!
I love that Phil's under the impression that I touched you with my car, that means you fall over and die.
He still didn't fucking die!
He still didn't die!
I can't hit him! The game won't let me hit him.
Get another car. There you go.
Motherfucker, dude.
Motherfucker.
Better yet, does he really have to run them over? He can just use.
He doesn't
weapons.
Have that much health. You're wise enough to see that if you let a man insult you,
before long he will try to kill you. Oh, so that's how Phil sees his stalkers. You'll find them
near Ocean Beach.
If that's the case, I got a lot of people who I need to kill.
Uh-oh.
Jeez.
I'm one of them.
Seriously.
I mean, I was just kidding.
People that insult me, I'm going to go on a mass killing spree, I guess.
Oh, boy.
That is a fucking quote.
Please, get over there. Okay.
Now that is libel.
What the fuck? Why are you shooting her? Target the ones who are shooting you, asshole! This ain't no
movie, and it ain't no kid's toy. Yeah, shoot the health.
Shoot the health.
I can't
Turn
see!
It
the game glitched out!
It didn't glitch, it was just zoomed because of the tree behind you. Look at that shooting animation.
Vic's fucking glitched out. Look at that head movement.
Look at him that head movement.
I thought that was I thought that just happened. Yeah,
Charlie's
he
Angels.
Should fight Amanda Nunes.
Head movement!
Head movement! Head movement!
Head movement!
Why the hell am I taking so much damage?
Oh shit!
What the fuck just happened?
Women with machine guns.
I just took insane damage out of nowhere.
Insane damage.
Oh, come on, man. Bullshit.
Fuck.
I took incredible damage out of nowhere. Yep. That is complete
what a comment.
Bullshit.
Actual footage of Phil getting beat by a girl.
The grills.
Fuck, I took so much damage in a short period of time. That's fucking stupid bullshit. No fucking sense at all. Their bullets were coming through the fucking wall that I was standing next to. Oh my god, I had to drive all
yeah.
the fucking way back. I
the bullets tend
the
to
guy too again.
Go through walls sometimes, Phil.
Oh, good. Oh, yeah! Target the people in the street! Yeah! Yeah.
Just target the civilian, nice.
It's targeting the people in the street, not the people who I need to kill! Kill him! Fucking incredibly dumb system of auto-aim. Target the people that's 40 feet down the street, walking away from you instead of the guys in front of you with guns. That's auto-aim!
Because you're looking at them when you sure start the aiming.
That's what you call auto-aim. What the fuck is this? Oh my god!
Holy shit.
He always has the most ridiculous fucking reactions to shit. What is this?
It's another love TKO.
Man, he just got TKO'd off that fucking ATV.
Oh, now they want me to hurry. Fuck you.
Technical knockoff.
There are no cars!
There's no cars.
You little bitch!
The fucking cars! Oh my god, this is ridiculous.
Let's drive her all over again. There's no cars! There's no cars anywhere.
Nice.
What the hell?
It's a 50-50 grind. Oh, wow.
The car's fucking
stuck. Playing Tony Hawk.
How do you...
The fucking taxi hit me! Get in!
Dude, that taxi looked like it had the meanest face.
I tried to hit it, it didn't work.
Evidence.
How the fuck
what's
with
the dude who just jumped off the roof?
Yeah, I was about to say.
Stupid cop!
Fuck cop!
There's no way I'm doing this. There's no way. I'm gonna run out of time.
You can't suppress all that evidence.
There you go.
Oh my god, strong. There's another one?
Another one!
Oh, this is that impossible mission, yes!
Oh, 4 stars.
Oh!
Dave Meltzer was being a little generous with this one. Thank you, Rad. Rad will be the only one that gets
it. I have no car.
I don't get it.
Yeah,
it's
that's
no
fine.
Car.
It's fine.
It's on the road. Besides cop cars, it's over.
Oh, shit.
It's the only cars in the road besides actual
cars. Yeah! Oh! That's what the cops would do. I can't even. Look at that.
What the fuck?
Move. I couldn't even make the
complete.
That's
did he
what
just
the
run
cops would do.
Into
track
a door?
You against a building. To restrain you.
Did he just run face first into a door, fall over, and then, like, bust?
Yep.
Yeah, immediately someone drives right into me.
Immediately.
You're on the wrong side of the road.
That's definitely Phil. Oh, they drove into me. I want their information.
The fast cars are terrible.
But he's in the wrong lane.
They're made of cardboard, and they fly around. Yeah. They're pieces of shit instead of having
like, you're not in Europe, buddy. You're in Vice City.
Yeah, of course the car is gonna blow
stop
up.
Stop going into the oncoming.
A fucking little cardboard paper mache car.
Paper mache, okay.
First of the cops are gonna do that. Oh, are you kidding me?
Wow.
Immediately fucking.
Immediately. Yep. Oh, and here's the cop. He's doing laps.
Sport utility vehicles are not the most, you know, stable.
Yeah, they're top heavy.
Oh, fucking believable. Immediately flips.
Like Phil.
Ooh.
That's
where his tits are, right?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Those boobs.
Oh, how the fuck are the cops immediately on my ass? How am I supposed to do this?
Oh my god.
Dude, I can't shoot the antennas now. The cops are on my ass.
You were next to a police station.
I can't even stop. I'm done. This mission's over. There's no way I can do this.
What the hell? Okay, that's one way to get to escape, I guess.
Fucking two-wheel.
No way. Okay.
The car refuses.
What the fuck?
The car will stop fucking flipping.
It's trying to get you out of it. It's self-aware, Phil.
Dude, the car things are hilarious in this game.
Oh, he's getting sprayed again. Oh boy.
Straight through! Straight through.
Oh, he did it! Oh, he did not do it,
alright. Immediately fishtails. What the fuck?
You got pitted!
What cop would do a pit maneuver to me. It's fucking bullshit.
Fucking cop!
Fuck! Cop!
Fuck it!
Oh! Did it.
He got it! And take some damage.
Gotta get to a pain spray.
5 stars. Oh, he's fucked.
Yeah. Get my human body to a pain spray.
Yeah. Spray the bike. They won't recognize you.
That dude in that bright orange outfit.
Yes. Oh, that can't be him. The bike is a different color. Oh shit!
Oh shit!
Oh boy! Here we go.
I have no car.
Here we go. He's about to get sprayed. Yeah!
Wow, dude. That was absolutely ridiculous bullshit. That is, yeah, he's a homing missile car.
Homing missile car.
Come on, man.
Okay.
Homing missile car. Shit. Yeah, they launched the car at him. Wow.
So I gotta take these two out and then.
I remember the concept car known as the human missile.
Wow.
It's like heat-seeking cars.
It's like that car could steer or something. It's fucking stupid.
Oh my god!
I like how the fire comes out of the trunk.
I said human missile, not homing missile.
I like that. You notice the engine in that car was in the back, but still the fire came out of the front.
Yep.
Just the empty trunk caught on. Yes! Right outside the pan spray! They flipped him!
Now I don't
fucked him so bad! Yo, he was just about to go in the pan spray!
Not one car
and they flipped him! Look at that bad they fucked him!
No, just go in the pan spray by yourself.
No cars anyway.
Oh shit!
No, not this car!
No! No, not the police car!
No way.
Oh shit! You can't.
And then he's just gonna walk in.
Right in front
of him. Yeah, wonder where he went.
Yeah. Yeah, they fixed this in future GTAs. You can't just do that.
Oh yeah. Because the pan spray is a thing of the past.
Oh my god.
What?
What?
Why'd you find me again?
Because you drove past them!
I didn't commit any crimes!
Okay, you went into the fucking paint spray in front of them and.
Oh shit! There come the homing missile cars again.
Even though you've committed no crimes!
Committed no crimes! Come on! I've committed no crimes!
The crime is that you're trying to forego a whole of the missions. So let's recap. I committed no crimes.
I committed no crimes.
I can't even get up the staircase. I can't get up the staircase.
It's not a staircase. It's a ramp.
Oh, come on, guys. Shit, no crimes.
Oh, come on. Oh, shit.
Okay.
Ooh.
Okay.
Sure.
5 stars.
Oh, well, I'm dead. Wow.
That was a 5-star death.
Yo.
Immediate death.
You know, they're working a little dangerously
there.
5 stars seems to be a little reasonable. 6 stars,
immediately
though.
Immediately dead. Not even a
chance. The highest in this game, I believe, is 5.
It
might be
6.
The car is like, I'm trying to remember. Some are 5, some are 6. I think.
Are you happy?
This is PS2 era, so I think it's 6. Because that's the military. Because the military is in this game.
How the fuck
so I think
did
it's
miss?
6.
Military
dude,
are bitches,
it's
though.
It's missing when it's dead on. Are you fucking serious? It's dead on.
Dead on!
It's dead on.
Did you guys see those crimes he didn't
commit?
Nope. What?
Oh my god.
Yeah, the car slid off the highway.
Yeah. Slid.
You bumped into the rail.
Oh my god, yes!
All the way.
Yeah!
All the way.
This is
very
annoying.
It's very annoying.
Dude, he gets so fucked over in this game.
I can't even get to... Look, I can't even climb. How do I get back up? How the fuck do I get back up? I don't even know.
Swim to the other island.
Keep swimming in circles.
That's so good.
The cops won't follow you. Swim to the other island.
Dude, it's going to be like nighttime by the time he gets there.
It's like nighttime and he's still doing it.
The car slides off the highway and then a cop knocks me into the water.
I'm waiting.
By the time I swim to the other shore, I'm already going to fail the mission. What the hell? What?
Or you'll just run out.
I drowned. Okay. I didn't even know you could drown. I didn't even know. Alright, here we go again. What a great mission.
Where are you going?
And if you don't know, now you know.
Well thought out, interesting mission. I'm glad that this mission's in the game. What? Nothing hit me. Okay.
Yep. The lamps are nothing.
Oh, car completely spins. Nice.
A full 360 spin.
After two minor touches, the car explodes.
They weren't minor.
Finally a car. Get in the car! I pressed triangle four times!
Jesus.
Oh my god. Yep, psychic cop knew exactly where I was. Then I'm in a new car.
They can see you getting into
the
car.
I didn't even hit the pole. The game acted like I hit it.
It's an invisible pole.
The game doesn't just make you do shit for no reason.
They're gonna be alerted to me again later. As soon as I get off the road here. Not available in all states.
Haul right into them.
Not here last time.
Yeah, they built it just for you.
Oh, they got him good.
I can't get by it. It's a complete and utter roadblock.
Gee, it's like they planned it to be that way.
I was not there last time. Get out! I'm dead. Forget it.
Fucking SWAT blocked me.
So would you guys believe that when they make roadblocks, try to make them complete and utter?
I can't get the health. It's glitched.
It's glitched.
Oh my god.
Dude, he freaks out so bad.
Easy there!
He's on edge, he's stressed!
Whoa there, cowboy!
How the fuck do I get out of here? Try the chopper.
Yeah, that'll
work.
For the
first time.
I don't know what to do.
I don't know what to do.
You can't put a chopper into pain spray. Right?
Pain spray the chopper.
Pain spray that chopper.
It'll go away. Yeah.
The police chopper, no less.
I'll just stay in the air.
This is ridiculous.
He just flies.
That's not how that works.
No matter what, even though no one's coming after me.
That's not how that works.
What the fuck?
No one's coming after me. No one's coming after me, huh?
They're after me.
They're still after me.
Spray over here, then. See if I can find a car.
Oh my god. This is so ridiculous.
The bike.
Get the bike. A bike. Yeah.
Yep.
Your best driving vehicle, a bike. Okay. You just had the...
What the fuck is this?
What is this?
I'm stuck inside this yard.
You're so stupid. Oh my god!
I'm dead.
He's about to get me! Yeah!
Fucking stupid shit.
Oh, he slammed it.
Stupid shit.
Stupid shit.
Yes. Oh my god.
This mission is fucking
Oh my god.
This is so great.
Why?
I love it.
How does he do this?
I love it.
Fucking real. What a dumb fucking mission.
He's still on the same mission, by the way. This whole time, he's been on this same mission. Destroy the fucking antenna and then get the wanted level removed. That's the mission. Now it's over. He finally passed it.
Let me just get in this chopper then.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
What? Are you right?
Full speed!
Open the door. Oh shit.
Dude, what?
This game is full of shit, dude.
Oh, what?
This game is full of shit. I'm mad because the game is just fucking stupid, old, and buggy, man. Fucking dumb shit. No way. There's no fucking way that he busted me.
He busted
pulling
me.
Pulling away full speed.
Full speed.
Pulling away full speed.
He still stopped me. Fuck.
I was going full fucking speed.
Terrible fucking mission, dude.
Full fucking speed.
Seriously, how long
full
am I gonna
blast.
Do this fucking mission? I'm tired of it. I don't want to do it anymore.
Speed.
I'm doing it for fucking hours.
God.
It's impossible.
It's impossible.
Just finds
a lot of these moments
stupid.
Are just.
Oh wait, he's still on. He's still on that mission.
So much time at this point.
I think so.
He's still on the antenna mission.
Just get on with the game.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh shit.
He's still on there. Evidence,
oh, the
yeah.
The car I just pulled out is gone.
Did one of the comments, like, cite this exact
fucking
mission?
So
this is one of the best
missions
he's ever done, because he cannot do it, and he gets so upset.
Oh, yeah, I wanted to go back inside, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
He's so mad.
I can't even move right now.
He's so upset, dude. His whole day is ruined.
This game.
God damn this game.
I can't even get my car to move, come on!
I was so
fucking mission.
I was so happy to watch these live streams.
It's
like,
dumb.
He was still on Twitch at this point.
We make that. Everything we make is good.
Remember back when he was on Twitch the first time?
Yes, yeah. I do.
Yeah, for the bitrate thing.
He's gonna... I remember that.
Oh my god. Oh my god!
Look how much damage I just took! I'm done!
It's over!
Bye. It's over! You're 5 stars.
Goodbye!
I'm done over. Now.
I've never taken this much damage before.
What are you doing? Okay. Yeah, just... Yeah. Yeah. There you go, there you go, there you go! Yeah!
Yay! But you still have the chopper you're missing out on.
Oh, shit! Ooh!
Oh, the bite! First idea.
Okay, that was finally a good idea from Phil, not to take the bite.
You need to find a normal fucking car, and fast.
Fast, yes, fast.
A normal car. Let's see what Phil considers normal.
He's got a helicopter above him.
Oh, there are bikes! That's it, bikes!
There's a car.
Right.
There's a car.
A car.
I gotta take a bike. I have to.
I like how the...
Whoa.
Oh my god. Yo, this is not gonna go well. Yep. Yep.
The bike. The bike was working. What the fuck was that?
Stopped working
out of nowhere.
It was on grass without a goddamn... Oh fuck. Whoa.
Yes.
That
looks so cool. The bike is behind a fucking fire trail.
Like Evel Knievel about to jump the Grand Canyon or something.
Phil
was becoming Ghost Rider.
He became Ghost Rider.
Now it's bullshit. There's really no easy way to do this mission.
There's no easy way.
There's no easy way out.
There's no shortcut home. Oh my god. The Gout Rider.
No
says Newborn Kings, you son of a bitch.
It's just a piece of shit mission.
It's a piece of shit mission. This is so
I can't
good.
Overcome it immediately. Therefore, it's horribly
poorly thought out and designed by the fucking game
design.
This is why cheat codes were invented.
This is why cheat codes were invented.
Oh, is it? Oh.
This is why people cheat, because of this shit. Who the fuck would want to do this mission legitimately?
I have.
Isn't it fun? You get to the end of it and then the game cheats and shit?
This is fun!
Oh yeah, the cop can stop me even though I'm driving full
it's
speed.
Fun.
Oh yeah, there's full speed. Yeah. Full speed! Full fucking speed.
This is what this mission has done to me. It's actually made me bored with the game, and that's not a good thing.
Oh, you wouldn't like him when he's bored.
That's a terrible thing.
I'm so fucking bored! Fuck this stupid bullshit!
I don't want to play this! There you go.
Car, just have to get
now don't fuck up and don't drive in front of the cops.
Car like you did last time.
Don't.
Horseshit.
Don't gallivant in front of the cops. All okay, right. Well, you
fucked up again. We gotta fucking make it this time. I don't want to do this mission again.
Okay.
Alright, let's see, guys. Can you do it?
Nah, he can't. This is Phil.
He's on the grass, of course, which is where you have a lot of traction.
Probably not.
Oh,
why is the car instantly blown up? Dude, it was a full health car. Instantly blew up.
It was a full health car.
Now I'm fucked. I'm on foot. What am I supposed to do? This is cheating bullshit.
Bullshit.
I want a full health car.
It's a full health car. You know,
why the fuck did the car immediately blow up?
That's my life goal. I want a full health car.
Doesn't even make sense.
Right off the assembly line, full health.
Seriously, it makes no fucking sense! There's no cars anywhere now.
I think my car's at about like 87%, you know, health.
Yeah, Phil wants to switch to a full health body.
You can't get into that yard!
Yeah.
There! Fuck you, you stupid
fuck you!
Fuck you!
Yeah!
It's like $300!
$300!
$300 for that mission.
Wow! $300 for that.
Wow.
Damn, that's a big fuck you, dude.
Well,
that is a mighty big cheer.
Dumbass mission again. Awful.
$300.
Awful mission.
He can't even buy the PS4 Pro for that.
What a stupid fucking mission that was. Wow. Here.
And you'll be part of the you can buy the Switch.
He's so relieved that fucking shitty mission is over.
That's what went toward his Switch.
Oh, I see.
Alright. Kill all Phil. Right. What?
Kill
what?
Phil.
Phil?
Uh-oh.
Phil who?
It's a detractor mission.
Phil who?
Phil that? Which Phil am I killing? I hope it's not Gary Busey.
Let's go and get it, then pick up the boy.
All right, pick up the bulletproof limo. Haha.
Oh, I remember what this is. I won't spoil it, but I remember what this is.
Oh!
Nice. Flipped
no!
it.
Are you no! kidding me?
Oh, wait.
Nope,
wait.
Nope, oh, nope. Oh.
Look at this.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man. I think we're in trouble. Oh, man. God damn it, dude. Oh, my God. Oh, God damn.
Well,
that sucked. Well, Phil Collins is dead. No more pop music for us. He's fucking dead.
Phil Collins.
No, Phil it is Phil Collins. Phil Collins appeared in this game.
Fucking dead.
Your limo blew. He played himself.
And now wait, did you see that? Really? Someone said he had a good singing.
Yeah, this is back when he was trying to say he was going to start a series of him singing.
Because he thought he was good?
Yeah. Or,
like, one guy told him he sounded good.
Yeah, I guess.
Caddy Daddy, what's this?
He told himself that he sounds good.
Caddy Daddy.
Caddy Daddy.
Caddy Daddy.
Oh. Cell phones back in 1984.
He's on that. He's on that lean.
Walk so high.
Oh, yeah, they had portable phones in the 1980s.
Nice jump.
What the
they were
fuck
fucking
happened?
Huge phones, but they existed.
They had bricks.
Oh. The bricks, yeah. The drug dealer phones, the satellite phones.
That was weird.
The vulture. Me myself. No wonder we're suffering. This is V-Rock, shithead, not emotion. V-Rock. Doing our bit for the community.
What the fuck is going on?
Let's get our gender in order. Let's play some rock.
God damn it!
Dude.
You can do it, Phil. Just stay away from the street entirely.
Alright. Oh. What the fuck is going on?
You hit a bump. What?
Okay, just drive.
Why?
The whole thing.
Why even? Just get out.
Alright, jet ski.
Or just
oh,
go
shit,
into the water.
This.
That works.
Oh, he's got that strap right there.
I can't get on the dock.
Hope he gets it.
I can't get on it.
The mashing.
I'm
not
the dock.
Oh
the fuck?
My god,
dude.
Oh my dock.
What the hell?
Fucking dock blocked me.
Motherfucker, what was that?
Oh, Phil got dock blocked.
Dock blocked. Man, look at this driving.
I don't know what happened.
Fell off a jet ski.
Oh. He fell off the jet ski trying to get on the jet ski.
I can see a bunch of those ugly there they are.
Oh boy.
Take us in closer. Oh. I wanna pop a few heads.
Oh.
Off balance.
I can't hit anything from up here. We're too high.
You have to keep him steady.
I'm going
steady.
Down, asshole. Shut up. I gotta get closer to him.
Alright, he's gonna fucking
be in a dick.
That's a quote. I'm going down, asshole.
I'm going down,
get
asshole.
Him, Lance.
Get him, Lance. Shoot him. Come on, Torres is dead. You can do it.
He's not firing anymore. What the fuck? Fire!
That's Jetson.
He's right below us. Fire, you stupid asshole. He's not firing.
Fire.
Come on, it's perfect positioning. Take him out.
John Land, biker boy.
Why is he not dying? Look. Finally. Watch this. Bolt shot.
I'm watching.
Bolt shot. Ready? Three,
oh
two,
boy,
one,
here
bolt.
We go.
Oh, right in the balls.
Right
in his fucking balls.
Beautiful.
Freddy goes to Hollywood.
Freddy?
Oh!
That's before he knew who I was.
Don't do it. Get to it. Oh shit. Don't do it. Oh, I couldn't stop.
Again, what is a brake button?
So what are we doing? Go to
I think I know.
The four clicks.
What the hell? Where am I right now? Look at this. What is that? Did you see
Phil's
that?
Phil's sale check is at 1730, but he'll start streaming at like 1800.
Yeah.
What was that about?
All right, so I think I might have figured out why he hits literally everything aside from being blind. I think it's because he always has like the pedal to the floor.
What was that?
Yeah.
What the fuck is this?
Oh, this part was kind of difficult.
I'm gonna warn the others.
More?
Was it like
a fucking bomb.
More? Wasn't it like only difficult if you weren't good?
Please, game. I want some more.
More? You want more?
I had no idea that was legitimately Phil Collins.
Yeah, it is.
Nice.
You should listen to some of his songs, Red.
Yeah, you can feel it coming in the air tonight.
I might very well have.
Floyd Mayweather walked out.
I bet Phil hears Genesis in his head every once in a while.
Oh my god, one guy left to kill, dude. Are you fucking kidding me?
You took too
long. Phil hears Genesis every once in a while. I don't care anymore.
Wow.
I don't care anymore.
How fucking stupid is that mission?
I don't care anymore.
I had one guy left to kill, and they wouldn't let me do it.
It makes you want to watch Tarzan.
Yeah.
That could be, yet again, one of the dumbest fucking missions I've ever seen in my life.
Oh, jeez.
The bar has been raised.
I did nothing wrong.
I did nothing wrong.
So let's recap.
I did everything with perfect timing.
I did nothing wrong.
Oh yeah, with perfect timing, Phil.
I wasted no time at all.
Execution.
Yeah.
I don't even understand how that mission worked. I fucking did everything perfectly.
You waste no time
at all. It's like you
need to know
that you needed a time limit, so you had to get like a fucking motorcycle in there or something, you know?
Uh-huh.
That
was
fucking
stupid.
There's
a bike next
shit.
To you when you start.
And now I don't have any assault rifle stuff here. Some of the guys are going to die more slowly.
Because that's the only ammunition in Vice City.
It wasn't this much traffic last time. What the fuck is this?
Wasn't this
I know
traffic.
I gotta hurry and there's tons of traffic. Fuck. Oh, wait, look. There's a fucking bicycle here.
Why?
Are you serious?
There you go.
Wait, see it before?
Ricardo Diaz. Oh my god, he's in that middle island.
Oh, Ricardo Diaz, eh?
He didn't see the bike the first time.
Why are there all these areas that aren't on the fucking map?
Why would they not be on the map? Because you're off the fucking road!
I like it like that. I like it like that. What happened? Pick up the car before the bikers destroy it! Oh shit! Are you kidding me? It's not over! It's the longest fucking mission, dude!
The game's not over, no! Oh, complete not
utter
garbage.
Garbage. Dude,
no, you
what
idiot!
The fuck?
No! I had him and he turned! No. It's over! No. I can't get him now, he turned!
Turn.
What a fucking idiot. I had him and he turned, dude. That is bullshit.
Hey, computer AI.
That's the definition
of bullshit. You're a fucking moron.
Yep. Bullshit, dude. I had him. I fucking had him.
I
complete
fucking
bullshit.
Had him.
This mission's fucking garbage, dude. I had him.
The fucking train was
on the car and then he turns.
Well, you missed.
Fucking garbage. I don't want to do that mission again. Fuck that. I'm not doing
it
again.
I'm done making progress in the game.
I didn't fucking fail.
Okay.
I'm not doing it.
Ignore the pink text that
asshole.
Said mission failed.
Fuck it. I'll do Lance.
Yeah, he's going to the. He's going to go to. Hold that
fucking
L.
Fucking magnet's on the car, and he fucking doesn't hook, and then he turns down another fucking street. Fuck that stupid mission. Fuck you. Yeah, this
fuck
thing
you,
horribly,
and
man.
Fuck the mission.
God damn, this thing sucks,
so did,
man.
Did he, like, lose the mission once and give up on it?
Like, I suppose.
It's slippery. It's slippery as hell.
Slippery.
Oh my god, dude, I'm stuck! I'm completely stuck! I can't move!
Well, yeah, that's upward physics.
Yeah.
That's bullshit.
Completely ignore that your hovercraft barely has any momentum.
Oh my god, now the packages are vanishing! Like, it's my fault!
They're
like
vanishing.
It's
the fucking thing sucks at going uphill.
Well, yeah.
What the fuck, dude? I drove off.
I think I've got a headache.
What is this thing?
I come back in to see DSP driving a hovercraft.
I can't move my hovercraft.
Welcome home.
Best thing ever.
Look at that. In a purple shirt, too. Yep. He's in that love outfit.
Where the fuck are they? How are they this far away? Look how far away they
are. How much time we got left on this?
How the fuck did they get this far away from me?
Half hour.
Two seconds ago, they were right here. Now they're halfway across the goddamn fucking map. 40
minutes.
Alright, I was starting to get a headache from laughing so much. I think I'm okay now.
This is completely insane.
That's pretty funny.
I had to take a breather.
Completely insane!
And the cars are completely far away from each other, so if this is the wrong one, I'm completely screwed.
Oh! Yep. Good. Continue going into the
incoming. Come on! Come on!
Enough of this. Fucking walls in the way.
How the fuck do I get up there? What the fuck? Once again, map piece of shit fail. How am I supposed to fucking tell where to go?
You need more speed than that.
The car is stuck.
Why did you... Okay, he got lucky by being able to teleport in. You need to... What are you...
Oh my fucking god.
Nice jump.
I love that we can hear the panic mashing.
Yeah.
Like, he has to repeatedly press that button to run.
How do I get up there? There's no staircase!
I ran around the entire fucking block!
You can tell he's upset.
I ran around the entire block. I can't get to the fucking
car. Every other word. How do I get up there?
What a great fucking map! Are you kidding?
Are you kidding?
Right there, behind
you. There's no
way
to get up there! There's no way to get up there!
Alright.
I can't get up to the car.
You went the wrong way.
You tell me.
Just think about it. Think about it more.
You fucking tell me what this game expects me to do. Ding. There's no way to get up to that level.
Cue the Jeopardy theme.
Take a minute. Sit right there.
Well, hey, we know that's not the right way to go.
Yeah.
Wow, what a great mission.
Where the fuck are you going?
Follow the car's on top of a fucking skyscraper that you can't get.
We
really. And then the cop hits you with his car.
What? The cop hit me. No, you hit the cop.
Mission's over. Start over. There's no way to get up there.
There's another path.
A glitched ass fucking car.
Oh, it's glitched.
That somehow magically teleported to the top of a building. Look.
There you go.
Are you kidding? Well, guess what?
Guess what?
Nope, we're done.
We're done.
How the fuck am I supposed to fucking find that?
What do you mean? There was a car blocking the way to let you know that you need to go there.
That's fucking garbage. Another garbage ass mission.
Oh, fucking car blocked me.
I like it like that.
Oh well, I don't care.
Oh well, Leanna died.
Oh well, I don't care.
Oh well.
Look, she's fine. She's dead.
She's fine. She's dead. Oh, he's about to get pitted.
That's it, Louise is dead. You can't even redo the mission. Louise is just dead.
She's just dead.
She's dead.
She's just dead, that's it.
She's fine, she's just dead.
Oh well, she's dead.
Phil, you can't do this mission. It'll cause death.
I don't even care, one less mission for me.
Simpsons reference?
Boondocks reference, actually.
Really? I thought that was Simpsons. There was no Simpsons thing with death?
Theitis.
I'm gonna find it.
Shut the fuck up. You have to reload a save, and I didn't save after the last mission, so she's apparently permanently dead. Good. Permanently dead, Louise. Excellent.
Oh, permanently dead.
First.
Look, she's fine. She's permanently dead. some type of permadeath state.
You can't redo the mission. It's not on the map. Look, you cannot redo the mission. It's over.
It's over.
Alright, so no, oh wait, it's there. Look, the Lance Vash mission is there.
Lance
it's
Vash?
Not on my mini-map, but apparently it still exists.
He said Lance so Vash? He accidentally said Vash there.
That was a Freudian slip.
A little slip up there.
Redo the same fucking mission. It was a slip of Freudian. Bullshit. Back to fucking King Dick's Burger Bar.
King Dick.
More fucking driving.
King Dick's.
King Dick.
There, trip skip. I pressed R3, it didn't work. I just pressed it, it didn't fucking work. Oh my god.
Yes. Press R3 when it tells skip, you to do it.
It goes off the screen and doesn't activate. Nice. Alright, now, how the fuck are they this fucking far away from me is the question. Look how far they are. They just drove away 2 seconds ago. Yeah, according to the game, they're 5,000 miles away already. Look.
5,000.
So we know it's not the far
even
one.
Even though they're 100 miles away.
Obviously to Egypt, fuck that. Yes. Alright, it's not here. It's gotta be the other one. Be very careful. Oh my god, she's not here either? That makes no sense. So now she's magically at the third place, of course. Don't you like games that cheat, which it just did? It's always at the third place, no matter what.
Yes.
And bang this woman on this bed? Come on. Why not? She's there. The bed's there. We're all ready. We're all in agreement. Let's do it. Damn it. Alright, back to Martinez.
Oh, nothing for you tonight,
Phil. Bullshit mission that I've already fucking passed, but the game didn't let the magnet work. Can't believe you gotta do all that shit again from the start. All of that flying.
How does
the
game
start.
Cheat?
That is
doesn't
ridiculous
quite
shit.
Get around.
No, there's this that one instance ridiculous. Where he cheats like a son of a bitch. You'll see. It's coming up pretty soon. We're not trying
to sit in his lap. Looking forward to it.
Oh, shut up. Should hurry the fuck up then.
Look at this son of a bitch getting
now
up close.
Star,
so
he
says,
I didn't do anything. Look. I didn't do anything
except I hit someone.
Vehicular nice. Manslaughter, but that's nothing.
Yeah.
What's going on? Okay.
You're mashing triangles. What's going
on? I lost him. Yeah.
I lost him.
I just want you to see what happened.
Okay.
He walked up to the jet ski. I pressed triangle.
Yes.
He got on the jet ski.
Yes.
Got off the jet ski.
Yes.
Fell into the water.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Got back on the jet ski.
Right.
And I failed the mission.
Yes.
All from one push of the triangle.
From what?
Yes.
No. You mashed the shit out of it.
Somehow. That was my fault.
One mashing of the triangle. Click, click.
You could hear it.
What?
You could hear the button.
Fucking fault, you stupid piece
if
of
Leanna
game?
Was sitting next to him, she would have called him out.
Explain.
Now you pressed the
how
son of a bitch like three
up?
Times, old man. I saw you.
I could hear you pressing it twice.
No, you didn't.
Now you know what would be interesting for
ever.
Phil. If he did a picture-in-picture with the
great
camera pointed at the controller
so
that it could show how he's holding it and pressing?
Just for that to happen because the game's buggy as
I'd
shit.
Like to see that. That should be that should be a Patreon goal.
Yeah, fuck.
Play when you when he plays Ultra Street Fighter, next time he plays Street Fighter, he needs a fucking controller cam.
Yeah. He needs that show input feature.
Yeah.
Hey, look, this time he actually got on the jet ski.
Yeah, this time he didn't mash like a fucking caveman.
Unreal. The product is stashed in that boat.
That boat.
Remember, Phil, that boat.
That boat, though.
Oh, shit, it's that boat.
That boat.
Oh, shit, what up?
Oh, I remember this.
They really like calling it that boat.
I think I remember this. Immediately, like, not even 10 seconds in.
I think this is the part where people thought that he said a racial slur.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking of.
Yeah.
Not the boat! Look at the boat! What the fuck? The boat's gonna blow up already!
The boat's gonna blow up!
Fuck this!
Fuck this.
Dude, that wasn't 5 seconds.
I wish there was face cam
that
for this.
That seriously wasn't 5 seconds.
Like, we're spoiled now. We get
boat.
Face
the
cam.
The boat was about to blow up already.
Yep. But there's really nowhere
what
for him to put
fuck
it. Like, maybe
are they
the upper
thinking?
Left?
Instead of that stupid fucking DSP logo they used to put.
Not even 5 seconds.
Why did he stop putting that anyway?
Boat.
Oh, because KO Gaming, right?
KO Gaming existed.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, that's
this.
Yep. So maybe he'll start putting it again.
Rest in peace, KO Gaming.
That's just, it's just knocked out right
now.
It'll
there's
become
no way.
It'll come back.
That is complete fucking stupid bullshit. Wow. Oh, it's very white. Son.
I await your unedited
white
reviews.
Son, white
right.
Son.
And they say don't place.
Very white, gotta get that shit done. Very white's gonna come screw your woman. Right in the poop shoot, baby. Yeah.
Oh, that's why Leanna left.
Right in the poop shoot.
I think it was this. Yeah. Yeah, that's definitely Butcher.
No, it's just la.
Oh, la 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 la.
Yeah, thanks for this.
It's just la.
Oh, here
he's
we go.
Saying dugga dugga.
Listen.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, it's really just kind
it's a
of a
questionable. But
yeah,
I mean,
it's just digga digga digga.
Yeah. He went from, well, he ran out of breath, so he went from dugga.
He went from dugga to the other thing.
Mm. Evil Table put a thumbs up on that part of the video.
Yeah. Table comment.
I'm not racist.
Look at that lightsaber.
I'm not racist.
Hey, who's
that? Who's
that's
that
the
guy
that said the N-word multiple times.
Down the boat.
Get him.
There we go. Dude, it's already on fire.
Dude.
Bullshit. I just started. Looks gonna
dude,
blow up.
Come on.
What did I do wrong? I did exactly the same thing yesterday. I did nothing wrong. I jumped on the boat. I started driving.
Oh, look, Wanglord.
Wanglord.
Explain
that's
that.
A throwback.
I didn't even touch whew anything with the boat.
That's a
this
deep
is
cut.
Bullshit.
What a fucking
that's
time capsule.
I don't know how to free aim in this game. I want to aim with the freaking
wait
sun and I or the sun.
This
I want,
long.
I aim the sun. Oh my god.
And he is
the
not
sun
aim at the fucking moon. I don't know.
Hey,
how
look at the
I
sun.
Free aim.
Yep.
Circle just fires. So there's no aim.
Here comes the sun.
L1 and L2 do nothing.
It's all right.
I'm sorry. L1 and L.
What
L1
is he trying to do? Shoot
L2
the moon?
And L2 just go through. All
right, you can.
Free aim. R3.
Would you be surprised at this point?
L3 does nothing. I can't free him.
Does nothing.
I can't free it.
Okay.
This looks familiar.
This looks familiar.
Familiar somehow.
This looks familiar, stream chat.
Do you always drive this bad? Yes.
I'm perfectly fine.
Actually, usually I drive worse than this. Now that I'm thinking about it, I'm actually doing pretty good.
I never drive on the road.
You drive loco.
Come on, you're there. So pop up against like a shoot. Uh-huh,
there's that time,
bitch.
Oh, Phil's got plenty of time. It'll
he's
go in reverse any second now.
He's out of time.
Does he even know that that's there?
Oh, you out of time, baby.
Okay, I was taking my time of being careful, and
taking
I got penalized
my time
for it.
You got penalized for a timed mission.
Timed. When did the game say you have a limited amount of time to do this?
Oh, that bar, that's the time.
Excellent.
Yeah.
I love how he said okay right there. He's just like, okay.
That wasn't related to the mission. That was the time until Phil took his break.
Great.
That was my break timer.
Yep. That was my egg timer.
I don't even know what I'm doing anymore.
In this game or in real life?
He's talking about life.
Redo the whole mission.
He's looking at his Patreon and his bank account.
Limit, even though the game
redo the entire
you
goal, even though I hit it.
My entire business model is regarded about kids.
Oh my god! Oh no!
Dude.
You went down. Okay, what's next?
Get in the truck.
Come on, senor. We got the guns, but we're not home free yet.
Oh my god!
Okay.
No way! Yes. What the fuck?
Come on!
Immediately!
How did he do this?
Oh my god!
He drove not even a quarter mile!
They put a ramp on sight, so when you turn the corner, you flip the truck!
He drove more than 100 feet!
Oh my god!
I swear, a lot of these things are moments I might remember, but I don't recall them until the moment they happen.
God.
Wow.
Wow.
That's good shit.
Who knew a car would flip over if it was on its side?
That was troll mode, dude.
Troll mode.
Such troll physics.
Oh, God. Here they could do come. Oh, boy.
Gravity's fucking trolling me.
That's a swear.
That's a lot of swearing.
It's one of the ones Fred and AJ have taught me.
Yes.
Between that and pendejo, I'm all...
Yeah.
Oh god, the car's blown up, look!
Oh, yeah.
That's fair.
That's fair!
It is indeed
That's fair. Alright, do it again.
If it is riddled with bullets, it tends to be vulnerable.
It's fair.
What if he doesn't finish the game?
Well, I don't know. What happened to Scarface?
This big ass fucking truck.
Scarface is sitting behind his couch. Don't you remember?
Oh, yes. Yeah, okay.
He's not able to locate it.
Every vehicle in this game is made of fucking
conveniently.
Paper mache
vehicles.
Smash.
What country are these cars from? It no longer exists.
It no longer exists.
Put it in age!
Slavnik Jürgen Slavenger.
Put it in
age!
I pressed age!
Dude.
I put it in age!
I was pressing
age!
Dude,
already look, the car's already on fire! We just started driving!
You ran into like everyone on the road. Driving.
We just started.
And the car's already exploding. What the fuck do they expect? These fucking
for you
stupid.
To drive carefully.
Yeah.
This is them making it
and for you to not run into everything.
Dickheads.
Dickheads.
It's not even realistic.
Asshole.
Those are crazy fucking grenades. They wouldn't have blown up that quickly. That is fucking dumb.
Granadas.
Oh.
Granadas.
Flip the truck again.
Aww.
Some really fine shooting there.
Yep. Nice shooting,
keep the chopper steady, you fucking asshole.
That pavement won't know what hit.
I can't hit any of these guys because
we can. Let's just drive calmly. It's still shooting.
Yeah, it's like you can't hold the camera steady. I'm not even talking about the game either.
Ooh, talking about that vlogging camera.
Yep.
What do I do?
ESP tries it.
What do you mean, Woody? Did the game literally just said?
Yeah.
I can't see anything! Dude, I can't even see what's going on, I can't move!
This pressure's building.
Look at them moving. Yeah, it spills pressure.
This is the amount of pressure his patrons feel as the month goes on and on.
I don't think there's... That much pressure could crush anything
do.
Into a diamond.
Yeah. That's what I was gonna say, that much pressure could form a diamond.
Except for DSP.
What do? I can't go around these pipes.
So right now we're at about the first week of the month.
What the fuck do I do?
A little bit of pressure there.
Yep.
I'm not supposed to die like this.
Dude, I can't get by here. What the fuck is this?
It's glitch.
Crack in his voice there.
Who fucking designed these roads?
Who designed these places? Oh god, I think we might be here.
Is he gonna drive into the water?
No, not yet. What the fuck?
Lance just took
shoot at your partner.
Simon says, eat dead and play dead.
Lance killed me. Lance completely fucking.
That's revenge from
ass.
Fucking Lance shot.
That's revenge from you fucking his
what
ass up a bunch
AI.
Of times.
Amazingly good AI.
20 minutes, guys.
Excellent.
Torres' dad fucking wailed him
again.
Up.
That's why it's difficult for Torres to watch this.
Yeah.
Get in the car.
I feel you. I feel for you, Torres.
He teleported outside.
What
is this?
The car's glitched.
The car is glitched.
It's sorry, it's 150 over here.
Oh yeah, we did go super late tonight, didn't we?
Yeah, it's not the video itself is fucking late.
But it's
like zero health.
Oh shit, is this? Oh my god. Oh my god, I think
this
is that part. This is that part that I love. Alright, check this out. I love this part so much, I remember this.
Look at Lance!
This is legitimately funny.
This is glitched!
Oh my god, I love this.
He's stuck under the car. What do you mean, glitch?
He's under the car, Phil! Phil?
Lance is glitched!
He's under the car.
He's glitched!
Lance is glitched!
He's glitched!
He's fine! He's glitched!
He's fine! He's
what
squished!
The fuck? Lance is glitched!
He's squished!
I got
is
the car.
This is my fault!
This is my fault.
This is somehow
my
fault.
Lance is glitched.
Move the car off of him.
Oh god, yeah, this.
Yeah! Look at
what
him.
The
oh
fuck?
My god.
That's legitimately funny. I gotta give it to him. That's. Now I don't know why he has to laugh like fucking Count Chocula, but you know.
One oh glitched the game.
He's laughing like the fucking Count from Sesame Street.
Lance flew like he was a stiff piece of paper.
He was a piece of paper.
Okay,
one shitty Let's Player.
Okay, class, your homework for the evening? Find that laugh in reverse. It's fucking terrifying.
One bill paid.
I'm not sure if that video will show up, but if it is,
Jesus.
Have at it.
Two basic bills.
It's just
no
fucking hell.
Now you're just doing your Vidar voice.
That's how much I'm paying this month. One
it's
basic count. Bill, two basic
it's,
bill.
It's Count Fighter.
Oh, that's
shoot,
it. Lance is dead. Yep, I knew it.
Yep.
I knew it.
You shoot through him, by the way.
Well, you know.
Start the whole mission over.
It's over.
Start it over.
It's over.
It's over.
Hey,
oh,
Harry Lord.
I didn't
get
the ball.
Huh?
Start it over. Oh, Harry Lord.
That's a throwback.
All AI
we wish you the best in him playing Jack 3.
Alright, start the mission
hint,
over.
Hint.
So much fun. Start
so
it
much
over.
Fun. Sarcasm.
Dumbest fucking AI.
Yeah, dude, you shot
fuck?
Yourself in the
Lance,
face with a
RPG. Don't stand near explosions. Don't stand in the fucking line of fire. Don't shoot me.
You've done all those
three.
Things.
Three.
AI.
I'm the one.
Anything.
That protects you.
All artificial. No intelligence. That's what they has in this
That's
game.
Phil's commentary. That's Phil's gameplay.
Put you on in the Lance fans trance.
Oh, the Lance fans trance, eh?
Lance, get the fuck! Oh my god, he's just right in my way.
What? He's not doing anything.
For Vance and fucking took half his life.
No, I was looking at him and it auto locked onto him.
I just fucking fire whenever I feel
oh.
like it.
Domo Arigato.
Like I don't bother to
block,
confirm my target
Nabato?
Before shooting.
What? Takes too goddamn long to get across this fucking map. I'm tired of it.
Use a vehicle.
I'm tired of driving.
If you want to go fast, you can drive a vehicle.
Yep.
Preferably a large, preferably a large and heavy one.
Or at least a vehicle that
yeah,
helps.
Yeah, Domestabot.
What the fuck, Rob the robot?
Yeah. He's a bot.
Kill his ass.
I'm expecting it to. I'm expecting it to say "Happy Birthday, Polly."
It's BattleBots.
I need a snack.
Domestabot is yours.
Oh god!
Oh, the dildo!
Oh!
The arm.
Give it to her.
Oh boy.
Oh my god! I couldn't unmute fast
Fine,
enough, but
fact,
I, you're
I'm
not even.
Safe.
Happy birthday,
Polly.
Happy birthday, Polly.
Wow.
This is a funny section.
Oh, Domestobot, clean the dining room.
Oh! Yeah. I gotta fucking clean. That's gonna take all night.
We're all doing menial labor.
My adrenaline is pumping. I gotta clean.
Oh my god.
Yeah, but it counts as good cardio.
Yeah. Fucking, that worked out already. I went to the grocery store.
It's physical work.
I'm not gonna work out twice a day. I went to the grocery store today.
I'm not gonna work out twice a year. Fuck that.
I'm gonna have a heart attack.
Twice a lifetime.
Once is enough.
This is it.
Oh shit.
Oh.
Found it.
Uh oh.
Now watch this shit.
Correct digit, wrong place.
That means he has three numbers wrong.
Mm-hmm.
Dude.
Then he looks at his chat.
Correct digit.
Of course.
Yeah, that's kind of...
I don't get it. Correct digit, wrong place. So 9.
It's just like it's Patreon. Oh, the 2's in the wrong place. It should be more digits.
Correct digit, wrong place. I don't know what's what. It doesn't tell you.
Are you kidding me?
You see, I'm happy people are sending me bits, but you're sending them through the wrong place.
No, you do need to send 4-digit bits.
Domestobot, light my cigar.
Wow, what a lazy asshole.
Fuck this. I gotta stop doing it? Are you serious? This is the worst mission ever. I have to go back fucking upstairs to light a cigar. This mission could take me 5 hours, seriously.
This guy is a lazy asshole, though. Light my fucking
five
cigar.
5 hours.
Whoa.
Four,
correct digit in the wrong place. 3 of them are in the wrong place?
Why? 3 of them are in the right place. They're correct digits but in the wrong place. Yeah. There you
continue
go.
Continue using the same digit twice. You're starting to get it.
2 of these are right.
Is he though?
Yeah, process of elimination.
That's fun.
One more.
11 attempts.
Holy shit.
I don't get it at all, dude.
How do you not get it?
You shouldn't be using the same digit for
look at that.
Things.
What the?
Oh, wait, what?
I completely did it by random. I'm not even.
I did it by random.
Yeah, I was just randomly doing shit.
Huh. Domestobot, you lousy piece of crap! You
require a light.
You ruined me!
You lousy piece of crap.
Ooh.
Hey, there's me! At the bottom!
Ah!
Super right. Peter?
And that's the way it is.
Really fucking stupid.
Ah!
I don't know
what
else to say, that was incredibly stupid.
Damn.
Man, blast from the past. Yeah, I was in That's the Way It Is because he was real pissed about that song.
The car like spun.
That was the last attempt of me like trying to go to his chat and say shit.
So it was trolling at first sight.
I went the wrong fucking way.
That was the last time I ever tried to go there.
In the chat. Why was I programmed to feel pain?
Oh god!
Oh god!
Oh god!
Great. What was I supposed to do? They kept shooting the car.
The car.
No, you kept shooting the car.
They kept shooting the car.
You shot it way more than they did.
AI is so bad, Rennie doesn't move out of the way when the car blows up, so. Alright, excellent. Great mission. Great fucking mission. The auto aim system worked better in the game. He wouldn't have shot the car. Problem: the auto aim is garbage. Oh, go back, go back, go back, go back where you came from because the auto aim's a piece of shit and you shot the car by accident. Oh no.
Yep. I God remember those convenient lyrics.
Fucking shitbags! Oh god, well, we're dead.
Yeah, run towards the gangsters. There you go.
Everybody died again. Of course.
Of course.
Oh, okay, do it again. Do it again.
Yeah. Do it again.
I'm all the way back. I don't even know where the fuck I am. I was trying to follow the thing, and I ended up on the wrong island now.
Oh, you're really bad at navigating then.
Oh, takes too fucking long to do. I'm tired of this. Oh my
I'm under
God.
A strict time limit game.
I just want to get over there.
No, we don't need the fucking human touch. Shut up. Oh.
It's the You're same not, thing in the last one and any
Phil,
game.
Phil's not getting the
doesn't
human
play to enjoy it. He plays to is. See the end.
Oh, is he gonna cheat?
Yes, because I did something wrong there, right? He died almost immediately.
You were separate from him.
Wow.
Why hasn't he gotten the idea of escort mission yeah, yet? It's kind of in the name. Shit.
Yeah, you're supposed to escort them.
That's strange, animal.
Why? A minigun?
Oh my God!
Oh my
fucking he shot the car!
Fuck this game!
Fuck
dude.
This game!
This sucks! This is so pathetic.
And he shoots
okay,
the only other car in
it.
Listen, Gabe, when I shoot a gun
ready.
With
yes.
a car, that
That's
car should not feel any
Auto
pain or
for the
impact.
Car instead of the guy. Sure. Instant kill.
Dude, I love that he got so Great pissed game. He shot his only other vehicle.
Well, I'll get to do the whole fucking mission over for
we'll start
again.
Start this shit again.
Again!
Again.
Bullshit.
I have to pay my taxes again.
Instantly exploded. Didn't even light on fire. Just instant fucking explosion. I can't drive the car. It's got no tires.
There's a few other problems too that I'm.
Look, I can't drive it.
Let's just pretend it's a rally car, Bill.
It is by the time he's through with them.
Pretend it's initial D, just drift you into the turns.
I can't control the car.
You're driving on the rims.
Look, that's smoking. What am I supposed to do? It won't
smoking.
Go
smoking.
Stupid fucking mission. Fuck, I don't want to care. I don't want to hear him.
I don't want to care.
Asshole. Dies 5,000 fucking times.
Yep.
Why you gotta be so mad, Phil?
Oh boy.
It is only game.
It's only a game.
Oh shit.
Why you have to be mad?
I can't stop him!
I can't stop him!
Are you kidding me?
What the fuck was that? I couldn't stop him!
Damn, damn, damn.
Oh shit, yeah, that is nuts.
I can't hit him. I couldn't stop him! Dude! What am I supposed to do? Oh my God!
Damn, video maker, at least get through
the
song.
Yeah, we wanted to feel it coming in the air tonight.
Oh,
hold on,
Phil. Which Phil will never feel.
Thanks a ton. Appreciate it.
Well, maybe to himself, but that's another story.
I'm gonna be coming in my office tonight.
No.
Hold on.
What the fuck, dude? What am I supposed to
the
do?
The camera was
no
what
I do,
the
their car never gets taken out.
Time.
Mine always blows up. It's ridiculous.
Hold on.
Oh my God, I can't stop them. Lance is dead.
DS parodies, if you're listening, get on that
my
shit.
My car's about to blow up again.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a good song.
This is terrible.
It's terrible.
Lance is in the way. Get the fuck out of the way! He's a complete idiot.
He's dodging bullets.
Yo, Lance is the real
asshole.
Detractor of this playthrough.
Yo, Derek is in the chat.
My
bike's fucking
damaged now. They blew up the tire. God damn it.
Has anyone kept track of the deaths?
Oh, come on,
nope.
Get up!
178.
One hell of a counter to it.
Oh my God!
What?
God, fucking
yeah, it's gonna be fucking. And if there's a fail counter.
Oh, nice one, Lance.
So,
nice
so
one.
So is the next parody like? So he's coming in the air tonight.
Maybe. You guys will see.
No, don't ruin that song.
Okay, explain what happened. Because you tell me
it's
what
like
happened.
That.
I was killing everyone systematically. All of a sudden, the guy appears out
he
of
wants you to send him the original song name. I think it's just In the Air Tonight by Phil Collins.
Yeah, Phil Collins In the Air
Great
Tonight.
That's definitely my fucking fault. Completely assassinated from behind. No viewpoint.
Be gentle with it.
Complete bullshit. Fuck this stupid shit.
Five minutes, by the way.
Spawn out of thin
hey, there's me
air.
Again.
Great game. Great fucking game. Out of thin air.
And the air lord in the same cap.
Man,
oh, how not to play.
Down.
Amethyst wants to know why we didn't play Silent Hill 2. Silent Hill 2, this file got fucked up or something.
Look,
I forgot what it was.
AI.
Is that what happened?
No, I just always
said we could do another one. We could do a Redux.
Yeah.
Another one.
What the fucking shit?
Here we go. Everyone heard him say it.
Game.
So bad.
You cannot drop a bike or shit.
What the fuck, Lance?
What the fuck,
Lance? Lance knocked me off the bike again, dude. Oh my god!
Wow!
Are you fucking kidding?
He's getting fucked over by life itself.
Lance fucking knocks me off the bike, then a pedestrian runs me over.
Lance is getting me over.
Phil is shaking his fucking fist at this guy.
Do
that, Lance!
He drives me to drink!
He drives me to
drink!
Shit again!
Oh, this mission was a pain because Lance, like, Lance gets himself killed.
Get
you have
street.
To actively prevent
dude,
him from getting killed.
Else hits me.
Because he's, like, pissed and he snapped and he's just, like, driving after people that are gonna kill him. Oh, nice. Shoot the cop. Dude, he's getting defeated with a nightstick against a minigun. I've never seen that before. A guy with a minigun getting his ass whipped with a nightstick.
Yep. Well, when you're getting whacked in the face.
Oh, yeah, he cheesed this shit with the minigun. Look at this.
Damn!
This fucking guy.
That's it.
Oh my god. We made it.
We made it.
I didn't think I was gonna make it. I thought I was gonna fucking laugh myself to death or get.
I always had faith.
I had a headache.
Oh god. Round of applause.
Come on, yeah!
Okay,
the same. No, it wasn't a round of applause. It was that same rhythmic clapping that he does for every musical piece
he
hears.
Let me give this a standing ovation and not stand.
It is dating.
This game was pretty good.
The versions of Grand Theft Auto
I hated every
PS2
second of it, but it's pretty good.
The game was great.
The PSP.
I'm miserable, but the game was fantastic.
You know, system. It was supposed to be technically like a portable PS2.
This was beautiful. This was beautiful.
PS2. And therefore, that's why I feel like even though this game was ported to the PS2,
it's definitely Phil playing a Grand Theft Auto game because it requires. Split second problem solving.
Oh my fucking god! I fuck this game! This game sucks! There are some really freaking frustrating parts, obviously. As you guys saw during the playthrough, it's dated. It has lots of issues. So many missions are incredibly difficult, compared to others, but with a pretty good voice acting cast, Gary Busey, Danny Trejo, Phil Collins. Lots of cool celebrities that lent their voices to this game that I definitely like. I loved returning to Vice City, and for me, I'll be honest, quite honestly, the highlight for me of this whole game is the music. Be advised, I have played every single Grand Theft Auto game.
Damn, you like getting muted the whole time?
Vice City.
Except,
San
at
Andreas,
the time,
four,
Liberty City Stories.
4, 5, and now Vice City Stories. The only one I haven't tried is Liberty City Story. I will, at a future date, play Liberty City Stories. It's not going to be now.
I actually never played GTA 1 or 2.
Okay, everyone, so I thank you.
No one did.
Those games are shit anyway.
Here with the credits. Here we go.
Okay.
Bonus.
It's just a bonus. Oh god, no.
Yeah,
no,
here
don't
we
do
go.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
no.
Oh,
no.
Oh,
no.
This is what Leanna had to hear.
No.
Yeah, from the other room like, while he was jerking off. This is Phil taking a shit after that Italian sauce and meatballs.
To the person who requested this, you are the devil.
Tim trying to pass one of those fucking chicken sausages.
It's all about sugar.
This is Phil every time he has to look at the bills every month.
What? Patreon count.
I was going full fucking speed.
Wait, was that Fred? How long have you been here?
Ladies and gentlemen.
Did Fred only just get here?
That was... Yeah. Oh, wait, I've been muted the whole fucking... Oh, my fucking God!
Again? Seriously?
Well, we're gonna do it again next week, then. Fuck it.
No problem. Alright. But until then...
Ladies and gentlemen, that was... Let's Endure Liberty City, or sorry, Vice City Stories. Yeah. The Redux. The Redux. What is it pronounced? Redux? Redux?
I thought it was
Redux. Redux. I thought it was French. Redux. Oh, Redux. I called it a redo, so anyways. Obviously. There's a reason why we redid this. That doesn't just have to do with me, but I'll throw it out to the panel. What did you guys think of this?
Oh, man. It was like fucking 2.5 years ago when we last did it. I forgot them. So it was like watching it fresh again.
Hmm. I would say that this is one of his most fun playthroughs, and in turn made for a just ridiculously incredible This How You Don't Play and Let's Endure.
Yep. Well, as I said before, this was the first time I had gone through this. I knew about specific moments in there, and I feel like I had them suppressed until we actually got to the playthrough, and I'm like, oh god, I can't wait to get to this part. And it's just as good as I remember it.
I had never seen this. And I had to leave for a little bit in the middle there, but it was fucking brilliant. It was amazing.
You drove, like Phil, back to your house to get back to the last enjoy.
Yeah.
I ran over a cop on the way here.
I think this is my favorite DSP playthrough of all time.
Wow.
Ooh.
I'm trying to think of one that tops it, but I mean, I wouldn't recommend it, but you could potentially watch his entire playthrough playlist and enjoy it, you know? So, that's what I'm saying. For me, I think that this is, his best playthrough that he's ever done. Fuck Heavy Rain, fuck Fallout 3, all that stuff. For me, that's the best one he's done. Ever. So shout out to the creator of this, Kelsper. Or Kelp, how do you pronounce it? Kelsper? Kelper? Kelsper?
I don't Kelpie. Know.
Kelpie. We'll call him Kelpie. Kelpie.
Hero is how it's pronounced.
He is a hero. Again, this is one of my favorites. This is how you don't play this ever. Any last thoughts before we wrap?
Boy, I can't wait for that Liberty City Stories Redux.
I'm seeing a lot of traction.
All right, so let's plug those social medias and get out of here, Mr. Tyler Bender.
You can find me on Twitter at thmb69. Nowadays, I mostly just kind of hype. It's fun.
How about the rad rad?
You can indeed find me on Twitter at TheRadRad. And I have a small little YouTube gaming channel commentary list for now at youtube.com/siwent weborn.
How about Shad?
You can find me on Twitter at Fraulein Shad. get put around the other way because you got to it first. And eventually, the same thing for Twitch channel, if I can ever get my recording set up to work.
Mr. Torres.
You found me on Twitter, amazing RC, and now I'm going to bed.
And yours truly, you can find me on Twitter at T-I-H-Y-D-P, the acronym for This Is How You Don't Pronounce Tony Montagna. You can also find me on YouTube, Fred Fox, two different channels. I haven't really done much because I haven't really been, you know, inspired to do anything lately, but I don't know, we'll see. Maybe something will come in the future. If you want Sons of Kojima content, and of course you do, you can do that in a couple different ways. First of all, if you want audio-only stuff, like if we were to do a SoCast special because something caught our attention in just the right way, you can find us on SoundCloud, soundcloud.com/TheSonsOfKojima. You can find us on iTunes, SoCast, S-O-K, Sons of Kojima on iTunes. Those will go up simultaneously because they rely on each other. And SoundCloud seems like they got saved last minute, so that's nice.
Yay.
The tried and true method. If you need that audio-visual stimulation and you want to watch Let's Endures and other things that don't quite lend themselves to only being consumed with audio, you can check out the Sons of Kojima YouTube channel. I guess maybe we'll do VidMe at some point. We have one, but we don't put stuff on it. So who knows? We'll see what happens. Last but not least, if you are on one of those methods, and you, Torres, I'm going to kill you. If you want one of those methods to consume our content and you are in an audio-only fashion, then you could check us out on Twitch, which is where we're streaming. If you need that live, up-to-date shiznit, twitch.tv/TheSonsOfKojima. On Twitch. Okay, so that about does it for us. I think that's all the plugs. That's everything that we needed to say. Just want to say, obviously, thank you very much for your support. We very much appreciate it. We always give you guys such a short amount of time to realize that we're streaming and to show up, but time after time, you guys do, and that means a lot to us. You know, we... As you can see tonight, we have so much fun doing these, and a big part of that is your guys' support, and your guys' coming out to have fun with us. You know, we could do these in a private call and just do a watch together ourselves, but to have you guys here and to do these for you guys makes it special, and this being an event, the 100th Let's Endure, we very much appreciate that you guys came out to... have fun with us and to share the night with us. So that's it. Thank you guys again for all your support. We very much appreciate it. And yeah, we love you. Go fuck yourselves. Good night.
Good night.
See ya.